Berlin has endured another night of German bombing. Most damage was concentrated in the East End. The RAF has struck enemy aerodromes in Le Havre and the Low Countries. In Russia, further German losses are reported.
I'm just refreshing like crazy.
In Asia, the American fortress at Corregidor is still defiant, but Japanese reported
same link.
The Burmese and that concludes the news summary. We now return you to our music.
Live recording is not available. Nope. Aw, we got 4 downvotes. 100 upvotes.
That's 100% positive. 4% not.
It is back on, supposedly, but I haven't seen it yet. Is it the same link?
Yeah, they're seeing it. People are saying they see my wine. I'm not seeing a thing. Live stream recording is not available. Sorry about it.
Concentrated in the East End. The RAF has struck enemy aerodromes in Le Havre and the
Someone says the levels are perfect. Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me?
This is Kyle. Can you guys hear me? In Asia,
hey, we think it's working. It's actually decent audio, according to Connor Brady out there. I'm not seeing a darn thing, though.
Does anyone hear?
But I think I can turn it up, so yeah.
Say, Kyle, we hear you.
Kyle, we hear you.
Refresh.
I'm not getting drunk, don't worry. This is more a prop than anything else. It's juice.
Just refresh.
Oh, good. 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 And they can hear Tom, obviously.
Ain't doing nothing.
Okay.
Yeah, refreshing ain't doing nothing.
I'm going to close the tab and reopen.
I'll turn the game up a little bit.
This is ridiculous.
So.
They hear Kyle.
They hear me.
If they hear me. Kyle, are you in a good spot? Everyone looks good.
Again, today's top stories. London has endured
live stream recording. Oh, it must be on a new link. I've lost
it. Why would it be
now.
On a new link?
Everyone,
oh, wait.
While we start this
Hold on. Oh, I'm up now.
In Russia,
okay, I got it now. I'm back.
I don't.
Meanwhile, in England in 1942. The American
fortress at here we go.
Back in England,
here we go.
1942, we have cockroaches.
Here we go.
Oh boy. The Burmese oil oh boy, there's cockroaches.
And that concludes the news summary.
Oh, mamma mia, there's spaghetti.
Our music program.
That should be louder, yeah. Okay, I adjusted my mic. Now I'm going to be too loud.
Matt.
Yes.
There's an echo.
How can it be an echo?
There's a 5-second repeat going.
Stop it. From what?
Do you guys hear an echo out there?
I don't hear an echo. No.
I'm just going to look for cockroaches. I'm playing the game. I'm looking for cockroaches. Oh, there it is. There's a cockroach.
Maybe not.
Again, today's top stories. London.
Excellent. All right. That's not. Don't screw with it anymore. Don't touch anything else.
I wasn't. You made me. I'm just going to marvel at
it. Don't touch anything.
I'm sorry. I won't even touch this boat. I won't even touch this boat right here. What is this ship?
The boat? I've got the cabinet still. There's the boat.
Yeah, hang on.
The American fortress at Corregidor is still defiant, but Japanese forces are reported nearing the Burmese.
There's the boat. That's a nice model.
Is that
new missing
weapon?
Some parts.
It's the Titanic.
Ship is that.
We were
it
on
doesn't
the
have a rudder. Wow, that guy really broke his
that.
Model. My model doesn't have a rudder either.
We were on this boat many years ago.
Alright, so here we go. We're having a flashback. We're in World War II in London, 1942. It's technically during the, well, it's supposed to be during the Blitz, which is not 42, but, here we are. Really crummy apartment. This is, did you open that? I don't hear what's going on, so I'm going to have to just imagine it.
London has endured another night of German bombing. Most damage was concentrated in the East End.
So, Matt, you got to keep telling us what's going on, because I've got a delay and I'm muted.
That's okay. We haven't heard anything, but yeah, we're...
What about the landlady yelling at us?
I can't hear her, remember. But yeah, she yelled at us. She's a currently ill landlady. She wants her rent money, and I guess we're poor. This is interesting. Did everyone ever...
Do I get my money?
Oh my god, yes.
He was on the Hindenburg, too.
No, we were going to be on the Hindenburg. Were we going to be on the Hindenburg? Or
37.
Was...
May 30th,
oh, wait, it's burnt right here, right? This ticket is burnt.
And it's from Frankfurt to Lakehurst. That's the one that went down.
Yes.
That's the voyage that went down.
Yeah, so I guess this was a little Easter egg so that they were going to, like, make a Hindenburg game? Is that what
they were going to make a Hindenburg sequel.
Yes. He paid $400 and $3 in tax? Okay, that's cool. Whoops.
Was that the actual price? I don't know.
I have no idea. And then we're supposed to read all these postcards, and I didn't read all these postcards ever.
You don't need to. You
Ooh,
don't
Taj
need
Mahal.
To.
Something about Jack. Oh, I did it again. And then I don't think... Which advances the story? I'm going to click the
pocket
death,
watch.
Okay, I'm going to click the death card, and then one more. And then I'm going to click the pocket watch, so it's going to speak now. So it's...
See here.
He's speaking right
this
now. Let's listen to what he has to say.
Pringle sent here tests to your loyalty. No, your dismissal stems from the Titanic mission. That failure can no longer be ignored. Especially
don't
now.
Don't talk. They can hear it. We can't.
I am sorry.
Let them listen.
But someone must
That's Officer Morrow. That's not
the
actually...
You understand. We can't be held responsible.
It's also yourself, isn't it? Oops.
Matt, are you able to do screen share?
No, it slows it down.
Alright.
I also don't know when it ends, so...
I don't either. So, alright, click away. I guess that was the whole speech.
I can't hear all when right. things happen.
Okay. Turn on subtitles.
I do have subtitles on. Uh-oh, I hear sirens.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Is it happening? Is it happening?
It's happening.
It's happening.
Will you let us out? Let us out, lady.
Let us out. No, it looks like she ain't gonna get her money.
Oh dear. Something bad's gonna happen. Oh, crap.
She's gonna lose her whole home. Here goes the whole apartment. Oh, there goes.
Fire. Kaboom.
No insurance.
Here we go. Tick tock.
Get your mouse cursor off there.
Oh, believe me. So when you die, you go back in time?
Yep, you get the Nazis bomb you in London and...
Oh wait, so only when Nazis... So only when Nazis bomb you, you go back in time.
It's all the end of the world.
So, there's no way for us to go back
the
in time.
Needed someone
nope.
The Titanic.
Dang it. Nope. Must not
no, Stephen Hawking said so. Wait
for a right, I backed up a lot so I can turn the sound on.
I left.
Oh, wait, should we let them speak? Yeah.
Georgia was on board.
Yeah, let this play through.
I can't avoid it anyway. No yes, second chance. He's giving us a nice introduction Sunday, here.
April 14th. Too late, you see, for the Titanic.
He's talking about like Georgia was on what board, which I never follow. I never even follow that plot.
I don't know if I ever met Georgia.
Here's
so
the darn webcam.
What then?
There she
Copy
is.
Back.
Here's the Titanic. I see the Titanic.
They can't hear the game very well. Jesse wants me to say his name.
I'll turn the game volume up when I get the chance.
Yes.
I will be back in a second or several.
Gotta go get his Hot Pockets, huh?
April 14th, 1912, aboard the
Here we go.
Titanic.
Here we go. We're in C-73, although we zoomed into an E-deck window.
Okay.
Alright, in the cabin. I love this cabin, except it's not accurate. Right?
It's not accurate. Is that too loud now? Turn it down if it's
All
too
way
loud.
Up.
I'm turning the directional indicator off. I don't need it.
What about subtitles? You have them on, but I don't see them.
No one's spoken a lot. Okay. Oh, what's this? Is this for me? I'm going to pick it up.
Oh, what'd you pick up?
It's a watch.
Mm.
It's a watch. Let me in this big trunk that I have no idea how it got in the room. It must have built it around the. They must have put it in and built the room around it. Click everything. I'm gonna flood the boat. Okay. See, I never even knew to open this, and I was like, oh.
Whoa. I know. I didn't either.
How did she get this in here? Okay. And you know, tell no one. She put this note that says, "Meet me tonight on deck. Tell no one." So how did she get in there? She had to tell someone to get it in there. Okay.
No, the steward must have put it in there.
Well, then she told somebody. Okay. And then there's a menu on the table with some delicious things. Oh, Tom, you're cut in half. Yeah, we couldn't deal with it. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a cat.
There's a monster. There's a monster screen. There's a monster.
There's the cat.
And I have something on my bed, and it's not a cat.
Her name is.
I'm gonna get the door. I'll get the door in a second. I gotta get the. Oh, there's a key. I don't want it.
Someone's knocking. Maybe we should answer it.
I don't trust people.
Good evening.
Oh, there he is.
I am Smedles, your steward. And if I
may
say so,
I've been eaten by the cat.
It is good to see you up and about. You've been in your cabin the whole voyage. A touch of the Malden Mare, was it?
Oh, okay.
This guy, everybody.
Smedles.
You know, if you click, no matter which one you click, it's the same thing.
I know.
What's Maldemar?
Seasickness can be quite
unpleasant.
Especially if it's one's first crossing. Since you haven't been out of your cabin, may I instruct you on how to get
my favorite character
while on board the Titanic?
Oh, do we need some help? Yeah, I need some help.
Very good.
Getting around the boat.
With what?
We of the White
I need some
Star
help
Line
finding my way around the Titanic.
Stay
he needs
on board
to help
Titanic
me.
Is as relaxing as possible. As
oh,
you explore
God.
The ship, please
the mouse
bear in mind the following
is
advice.
My hands.
The mouse is your hands. The keys, your feet.
How did they come up with Smedles?
The
screen,
oh, the subtitles are cut off.
Too bright. Follow the directions on the control screen help panel.
Why do you need to ask him for help? Come on, you know how to click stuff.
I might not know how to click stuff. I didn't know how to get the sound to work for the longest time, so hey.
Click on the life. Do you think he'll explain how to get the sound to work?
Maybe he will, yes.
The control panel has a help button, as well as a
quick. He does do this thing with his eyebrow that is kind of a little,
test the settings by questionable.
It is a little questionable.
You may also switch the theme.
Okay, now I'm kind of regretting asking for help.
After making any adjustments,
yeah, you should just hit escape.
Okay, to return
can I do
to
that?
Does
he doesn't
game.
Teach you that, does he?
Wandering the ship, if you notice
that ah, split time.
It
okay.
indicates something to click on. May I suggest you do so? Several personal
okay, let's see.
Items in your room.
Sorry, there's a pocket watch.
Satchel,
yes, we grabbed the
pocket watch. Are quite useful to you during your voyage. Yeah.
Yes, Smedles, thanks.
2,200 on board.
We have a note on a very lovely looking silver platter.
Even ooh. If it is
silver platter. What does that remind
me of?
Pee-pee. We got a pee-pee now. Who is pee-pee? Who
a
is pee-pee?
A most insistent young lady.
There are two Toms because there's zero Kyles. What is the electric camel?
The electric camel, an exercise device.
It's good for the liver.
They say it is good for the liver.
He wouldn't know because he
I
has no
know.
Liver.
It's
obviously.
Located in the gymnasium on the boat deck.
Most
on the
insistent
side.
Young lady.
That's the right side.
Now it's just two Kyles. There's no Tom at all.
Alright.
What a world we live in.
You know, I'm ready to go. I don't need any more help.
No, you don't need to talk to this guy. We played this game enough. We know what happened.
He's the best. Everyone loves him. Everyone loves Smedles.
If you require
what about the two women? Or not the two women. The two old people. The Gorse Joneses.
Gorse Joneses.
Think there's a cow she is.
All right, here we go. There's so many directions to go. I don't know which way to go. Do I go to the aft grand staircase?
You're outside of it?
Yeah.
Well, I think you're going to go up to the gymnasium. Go all to right. The forward grand staircase. Where are we? We're in a hotel in Atlantic City, it looks like.
Yes. There's Smedles again. Okay. I'm just going to go up the grand staircase. I'm going to go up from C deck to B deck.
This is not Titanic. What is this? Oh, you're in the grand staircase. There he is. The purser's office.
Wait, I'm going to talk to Trask
first.
Look
at the purser.
I'm going to talk to Trask
first.
Oh,
you
want to
go... Trask? Why Trask?
Because he's standing there. He looks lonely.
Don't think we've met.
Yeah, I never realized he puts a look. He's like Leyland Sacum.
I've been in London attending a conference on premonitions among the
sensitive. He
emphasizes
how to say his name. What is a sensitive? Well, I'm not sensitive. I don't know what that means.
Possess increased powers.
He's useful.
Perception.
You give him things and he gets really upset.
Did they use the word sensitive? I thought they used the word spiritualist at the time. Maybe sensitive. I don't know. It was a new thing.
Just tell me about the Titanic.
This is a ship of destiny.
That's all we're here for anyway.
I think you know.
Oh, goodbye.
Good night.
Now I can give you stuff and you can tell me what's it going to do.
Right.
All right. We're going to the right place now. To the boat deck. Wait a minute. To gymnasium. There's our girl.
There she is. What an angel.
Glory be.
Oh, I thought you clicked on Honor and Glory. That's how delayed I am. Never mind. Oh, you're talking to Penny?
I'm talking to Penny.
Talking to Penny. Make her walk through the machines. Good.
Look at this. A German colonel named Zeitel. He's inspecting their embassies in Havana, Washington, and Mexico City.
Okay.
10 days ago, the bureau got word.
There he is, the German. He's not wearing a German uniform. He's
the Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam.
I don't think that's a German uniform.
He still looks very. He's very German, suspicious looking.
He's American. The actor's American.
Oh, he does a good job looking German.
I know.
What's the Rubaiyat? What is this thing?
What is the Rubaiyat?
Apparently it's a book. Persian
poetry. Okay, here I am.
Kyle, do you have the Rubaiyat?
It's in my drawer over in that thing.
Did you know that a copy of the Rubaiyat was in Back to the Future?
Was it now?
Yes. Mom is carrying it in 1955 in her school books pile. And I only know it because it's the exact edition I have from 1936.
Did they go back in time to get it from the Titanic?
I recognize it. Yep. Yeah, obviously. Oh my gosh, whoa, time loophole. That's crazy.
Is he traveling alone? Oh, he's with Haderlitz.
Name of Haderlitz,
that
I believe.
Austrian nibbling pastries.
The two spend a great deal of time in the Café Parisien. Nibbling pastries.
Buffy is awesome. I have to agree with Melissa.
What's up?
I don't know or care how.
I don't see Buffy here. This is Buffy.
See if Zeitel's received or
let's go get that Rubaiyat. I wonder where it could possibly be. If I was a book, where would I be on the Titanic? Oh wait, she's telling me to go get codes.
You use the brains God gave you.
Watch people. Listen.
Listen, when you find the Rubaiyat, knock on my door.
All right, I'll knock on your door. What cabin are you in, lady?
Cabin F, 34. Use the second class stairs. You should be set. Remember,
oh,
this,
she does look
is
like
it,
okay. Don't
isn't it
fail.
F- 34 or something?
Yeah, no pressure. Okay, before we go, I have to punch the punching bag.
This is useful training. This comes in use later.
I got out
keep
aggression.
Go. Keep going.
I gotta talk to this
Lorry,
chap right here.
Passengers aren't allowed on the bridge.
This guy who won't let me on the bridge. He's got a.
He's misplaced his binoculars, and he's in a right proper state about
this,
it too.
This
off with you now.
Guy.
Well, that was rude of him. All right, so here we are on the deck of the Titanic, everybody. This was the coolest thing in the world for me. You know, back
go see Max Kaiserman.
You almost
quoted the movie there. Here we are on the deck of Titanic.
I didn't. Did I really? I almost did, didn't I?
You almost. You did. You did. You almost did.
I like how there's people just standing around, just doing nothing. It's scary.
Someone just commented this in Oculus Rift.
Oh, I forgot about it. Here's Georgia.
That would make you dizzy. There's Georgia. It's a state.
Oh, she's coming towards me. I didn't even click her. She just came towards me.
No. This is one.
Oh, there it is.
I forgot about her, and she literally just came towards me.
You know, this woman is the epitome of Downton Abbey.
Oh, God. I didn't know you were on board. Literally, I forgot you were there.
I'd have waited a lot longer to see you again. Why didn't you tell me where you'd gone?
Dina hadn't a clue. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Yeah, your letters were returned because I didn't want to talk to you. Like you to show up
now with everything. She is annoying, and she's useless later, too. She's just like an extreme
I'm poisoned. Help me. Wait, I don't even know I'm poisoned. Okay. What are you talking about?
She's just an idiot this whole game. She doesn't know anything. What's going
rumors?
On?
What are you talking about?
Gone, everyone just Charles tricks her.
All right, no spoilers.
Nobody knows. All that
everyone's spoilers. Played this game. No one's watching this for the story.
Who's telling Tom to go to the aftercredit staircase? Tom's not playing. Who's Charles? Who is Charles?
You got married? Why did you get married without my permission? Well,
I've
got
that now. I have no idea.
Oh, wait,
she
has. Okay, gone. It's coming back to me now.
All right. Let me ask you guys for a second. Pause for a moment. Don't do anything. I gotta ask our fans out there, how many people know what happens in this game versus how many people have never played this before and don't know what's gonna happen?
Spoiler, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
All right, she's done talking. I'm gonna continue. Wait a minute.
All right, continue on while we get these comments coming in.
Oh, I thought they were binoculars. Well, if I remember...
Alright, mostly everyone's played it, but not everyone. Did you get the binoculars?
They weren't there! He's coming to me! Max is coming up to me, too. He's just like, hey, come here. Really, I'm gonna come to you instead. Yeah! Max Seidelman, Philadelphia, I didn't even click him. He just was like, I didn't even click him, I swear.
This game is just overpowering you.
You look like the sporting type. Oh, yeah, my fiance has him.
He's just, Kyle, you're like wearing matching things as him.
Look at that, I am.
Look at that, you need a bow tie. You need a bow tie, though, Kyle. Let's get you a bow tie.
Give me a bow tie. By the way, shout out to my fiance who's in the chat right now.
That's cute.
That is cute.
Let's go to the Cafe Parisian.
So is she. Name is Zeidel, a German. Claims he's a businessman.
But he's got something up the sleeve, all right. I know the type. Believe I don't trust me. Max, though. I really don't trust Max.
Oh, he's
this Max, not friend Max. Hey,
Colonel, how you doing? He doesn't. Really? He's. Oh, we're in the cafe. I remember. There's our German friends. Our German friends are here. Here they are.
They're the most secretive people on the ship. They're so secretive, they keep to themselves, and here we're being introduced to them as complete strangers. Do they know that we're spies?
No. We're a spy. No one knows we're spies. That's the point of being a spy.
But Colonel Zeitel was all on top of us later on. He's like, I know who you are.
Well, he figures it out because he's also a spy. Wait, oh yeah, Hedolus is Austrian.
Yet I have not seen you. Yeah, but wait, hang on. I don't know if we've ever established that Haderlitz is actually Austrian. Because I played this through with someone Austrian, and I told them that Haderlitz is Austrian, but I don't think that ever comes up.
I was held there, yes.
He studies in Vienna. That's the university in Vienna. Yeah.
Not so many of you in Titanic's first cabins. These days, most of the rich are Americans. Businessmen like Max.
Haderlitz is Russian? Haderlitz is not Russian.
That's a spoiler. Spoiler.
Don't say anything. Stop talking, everybody. No,
I am. Are we on? I'm a businessman. Business. Oh, he's going to be condescending towards me.
Considering the
British. He's condescending. He's always condescending towards the British. It's like the Germans don't like the British for some reason.
I wonder why.
Yeah.
Do they have a history?
Like, I guess so. They were together once. It's like their ruler was German or something. I don't know.
Yeah, they had that before.
Yeah.
They're all related. The monarchs were all like cousins or sisters or...
Oh, what do you do?
Oh, I forgot. It's my microphone and headphones. Hang on, I can't hear anything anyone is saying. Germany desires to make a good impression don't worry. North America. Billy is continuing on to the vest. The guy on the left looks like a PC elitist. The
Indians. I can see that, yeah.
Yes. A little bit. However, I place faith in science, not superstition. Haderlitz is Austrian. He has the right accent. Sending messages to each other. It's interesting. The end of books and newspapers. That might be why I always thought he was Austrian, but I don't think I would have picked up on that.
Matt, what version of Windows do you have?
10 at the moment. Along at 20 knots.
Yeah, we're this game works on Windows 10, so
you can download it. We'll tell you guys how to download it later.
I've bought this game like 12 times, so I don't feel bad downloading it at least once.
Me too. I have like 10 copies lying around, but none of them work.
Yeah, I don't even have an optical drive anymore. So yeah,
I have to keep going. I don't think 20 years after release, anyone's going to be getting royalties from it anyway, so.
I remember looking at that thing like nothing.
Alright, anyway, where are we at? What's going on?
I have no idea. Apparently we're just having like passive-aggressive, like, bickering back and forth in the cafe. It's kind of like a wasp fest back here.
Good night.
How's that cafe looking?
Looks lovely.
Compared to ours.
And so you were asking me a lot when I was working on it.
I can't say anything about that. I mean, it's 20 years apart.
I know. No, this is good for what they had. Absolutely good.
It blew my mind back in 1996, 1997. What do you say? What do you say? Sure, let's go.
No, you're going up to the smoke room? Don't go up to the smoke room.
He has to go see a man about a horse first.
What?
He has to go to the bathroom. That's what that means.
Cutscene.
Ship sailing away.
Oh wow.
It's an iceberg. Change course.
It's not an iceberg. Oh, hang on, everybody. That is a reference to
this. There is an iceberg on it. It's very small.
Wait, there's something right there. Did you get the pipe?
Did you get the pipe? I got it. It's in my bag.
You got the pipe? Alright, you know what I think we should do with that pipe?
Oh yeah, the lady also gave me some gross looking necklace.
I think we should go talk to Trask about it.
I'll give Trask a task.
I think that's a good idea. Ooh, a Trask task.
Trask.
Let's go do this.
There's anything that can get in our way. Oh god, it's her. Oh god.
No.
No.
No. No.
No.
No.
No. No.
Daisy.
No.
Oh no. Oh, Daisy.
No.
Oh, no.
Or did she just walk over to you?
No, there she is.
Did you click on her, or did she just, like...
What do you think happened?
Ambush you. I think you clicked on her.
She turned, then she ran.
You clicked her.
She pounced.
You idiot.
Mary Charles, his name and his fortune. She pounced. But she's made her nest. Now she must live in it. Well... Ugh. Can we get to the point?
Not listen to this woman. She's useless. She doesn't do anything for the plot.
Does she? It's been years.
Follow a subplot with the baby, but...
Oh, I want to get that baby badly. Only because I want to encounter, I want to see what's her face, Penny, with the baby, because there's a line I like that she...
Oh yeah.
Apparently everyone loves Matt. Does everyone love me? I know someone in this chat loves me, but you know, does anyone else?
Ta. Okay.
Woman. What was that?
Where am I? Oh wow, they have columns there. Okay. What am I doing?
Go to see Trask. Oh. Or did she give you the GQC?
She did. I'm not doing that.
Okay, we'll go talk to Trask.
Right? Yeah, okay.
Oh, there's no barbershop.
Okay, I'm heading to see Trask, everybody. I'm gonna run through... Okay, and now Trask is getting close.
We're awesome, everyone.
Alright, I'm talking to Trask right now.
Make him read the pipe.
He will now
give
read
him a Trask.
Pipe. Trask task.
That's redundant. You just call it a Trask.
A Trask.
Because his name is Trask, and you give him a task. It's a Trask task, or it's a Trask.
Medium told me that danger would come on water.
I thought he was a medium.
I guess mediums have mediums.
I guess so. Like,
then they become larges or smallers? I don't know.
Like, priests can't confess to themselves. I guess that works the same way, maybe. I don't know.
Alright, I don't want you to do anything else for me ever.
Good night.
Good night.
We can be done with this guy, can't we?
No, we're not done with this guy. We
Stop it!
See
I don't even
want to
think about that until it happens. I don't want to even think about that until
it
happens.
Alright, I'm going to take the lifts down to the deck. The lift attendant. To the D-deck. Because I can't go to E-deck for some reason. Where you want to go.
There is only one person in the chat who matters as far as people who love me.
Did you attend the party last night on D-Deck? Take us to
Notice those diamonds around her neck. Well, actually, I already clicked D-deck.
Dang it, Matt.
Look, we can use the lifts in this game. We can't use them in our game yet. Her husband always arguing with her, like just now. She's gone outside on A-deck. Almost there. Almost there. I hope we don't... Oh, we didn't encounter anybody this time. On the way out. Here we are in the... In the gorgeous, lovely, wait, where are we? D-deck reception room. It's fun clicking on and off this candelabra. It makes this noise. It goes click, 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 click.
I love making that sound.
Okay. So, all right, seriousness, we got a task. Trask, yeah, we got a secondary
stuff
to do. Task.
Click, 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 click.
What did Trask ask us to do?
I forgot. We have to go down to the Turkish bath.
Oh, yeah! Let's go. Oh, so we're doing that? We're not going to GQC?
Oh, the heck with GQC? I'll give him a...
There's a lot of... Okay, a lot of blue carpet. I like...
Water. Yeah, there's a lot of blue in this game.
This is the Turkish bath from the Olympic, actually.
Sasha! I left the Ruby yacht in Boiler Room 3, Cole Shoot 4.
Contribute to our
Indiegogo. Ah, yeah. Contribute to us.
That's not what it says.
It is what it says. If you look under it, you can see contribute to
Wipe the Mirror. Wipe the Mirror.
Ripping off games. I have a feeling that later on, something very, very
here,
very
go
upsetting
contribute.
Going to happen in this room, but I don't know what it's going to be. Okay.
It's not that room. It's the room down the hall to Electric Bath.
Stop it.
That's the room I went
Stop
into.
Stop it. Don't want to think about this right now. Stop it.
Alright, so if I remember, we gotta go on Scotland Road. Scotland Road with carpet. Very, very
I
lovely.
See your friend.
No spoilers. I'll go to the purser afterwards.
What are you doing on Scotland Road?
I'm gonna go see Penny. I gotta
but
tell her.
You don't have anything to tell her.
I gotta tell her where the...
The
coal chute is. Where am I? Oh, there it is. Oh my God! It's the Reverend. What's his name?
Oh,
he. I didn't click him either. What is this? If you wait long enough, they just talk to you. Cold but clear.
All the spiritual people in this game are creepy.
Who are you? Clear as a bell, and the stars. Oh, you should
Trout.
See a million Trout? Stars in is it God's Trout? Firmament. Like a
yeah.
fish. A
congregation like of the light. Schubert song. The name's
Trout. That's it. The yes. Reverend Edgar Trout. I'm returning from a mission in Africa. And his wife is dead. To Sabi, New Hampshire. She was eaten by like bacteria. I live. That should have more respect for this imaginary character. My sympathies.
Thank you. This is the anti-Trask.
Yeah. It is the anti-Trask. She died at Port Sahid, though it
was Nyasaland that killed her. But this guy's useless. You know,
never did I think he gives us something to get a picture. Calling on Miss
Pringle?
I am calling Miss Pringle.
Oh, yeah. But we're not going to do that. I never do that.
I don't think we need to do that. We don't need to do that. The only puzzle I'm worried about in this game is the stupid doll.
Really?
Yeah, I have problems with that.
Oh, avoid that. We can get through that.
I can... we need to get that thing. We need to get that out. Oh, he's giving us the card. He's giving us the prayer card.
Alright, now we can be done with him.
I'm a complete... I need to complete everything, so yes.
Oh my gosh, this game is too long to be a completist with.
This is a speed run, but we can still get through every side quest. What section do you mean? Here, in second class. Here, second class. Just don't go into third class, because I don't believe in the... The races going together because I'm actually racist and all this blah 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 blah. Oh, good night.
Wait.
Oh, come on! I don't want to give you any money. I was wondering, perhaps you're just gonna rip me off. You're basically a spam caller. Let's talk about it later.
I am very happy. Tomorrow we will discuss everything. Good evening.
Okay, we're going down. We're going down. Here we go. We're going down to F deck. F deck.
We're gonna go see Penny.
Is this her cabin, F-32? No, is it F-34? Yes, it is.
F-34.
Brilliant!
She is!
I got excited, sorry. Blast. There's an entrance to the lower decks around here somewhere. Blast. Query
the lift. Matt, can you put on screen share?
I can't, everything will be really slow for everybody. Intercept
the Rubicon before
it changes hands. We'll just have to deal with it. Rap.
Well, then you gotta say more about what's going on.
Okay, we're going down. We're gonna go turn the corners down, going to the boiler rooms.
Oh, let's go down to the boiler rooms.
We're going on to the engine rooms first.
Here's his door. Okay. It's less hot down there.
And turbine room. Here's his big old turbine room. It was exciting to see.
It was a big part of the ship.
It was.
You know, there's the sound of the turbines in here is the same sound that's used for the lift things in Portal 2.
Is it?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, here goes another puzzle that I always have problems with. I think we have to click him to go through.
We basically do everyone's job in this.
We do. Steam for boilers 1 and 2. So I don't have time for you. You're where you shouldn't be here. You're a passenger. Get up top. Before you get up top. There. I'm on official business.
White Star. I just laughed at you. I've got some serious problems
with this control panel. Perhaps I can solve that problem for you because you're lazy. See? All right, here we go. Puzzle number one. Let's see what Matt can do.
It's not like this guy had any training.
I'll help you.
Matt, you're on your own here.
Yeah, great. I just know that I have to get in the green and I'm colorblind.
Oh, God.
My dog is barking in the background, so, okay.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, you know.
And the screen is very, very small. Okay. Okay, I know the pressure needs to go up. I need to turn all the pipes to the right. Nope, that's not working. All the pipes to the left. Oh god, we're gonna be here for hours. Oh my god, we're almost there. We're almost in the green zone. We did it!
Oh,
we did it!
Yes.
We're good.
Girl.
Right smart, you are. Smart, you were. She's running much smoother. Have now. A look at you now. Hey, since you were so interested, go on, have a peek in the engine room. She's quite a sight. She's quite a sight. Alright, we're going to the engine room. Here we go.
Here we go.
Who knew you could just fix an engine room by just turning the wheels to the left and to the right? Okay, here we are, our reciprocating engine room. Who knew that it'd be just perfectly still in here?
Whoa.
It's kind of cool, though. It always scared me. Oh, right here, when I re-entered from the boiler rooms, just seeing the crankshafts. Okay, well, I forgot already what boiler room we had to go into. Five? Four.
Four. Wait, boiler room three, coal chute four.
Wait, oh, yeah, there's Vlad. He's waiting there for us. All right, everybody. Hold on. We have to deal with this guy now. Is he going to come to us, or do we have to click him? I had to click him.
Oh, the one guy we need to talk to.
Oh, there's a scary face. What do you want, you crazy, forgive me. I am crazy sorry man, you? A person of such high station. Oh, he's sucking up to us, Vlad. So he definitely does want something. What are your troubles, Vlad?
I have men.
I have many troubles.
I'm a Serb, and they have killed my wife, my children.
Are his eyes glowing red?
Maybe.
No, he's just evil.
Oh, okay then. All right, yes. Please, I need a favor. He gives me nightmares. Okay.
There's a lot of creepy things in this game.
Wait, yes. What nationality is he?
Serbian?
Vlad is Serbian. Isn't that like...
Yeah, he is.
Where's Transylvania? I've eaten nothing
since we sailed.
Isn't that real?
Black on his face because he's in the boiler rooms?
Yeah.
And the coal dust is on him? His name getting is all over Bobby him? In A14. Tell him you've come from Vlad. He would stand out. Romanian.
Everyone in the comments is saying Transylvania is Romania, but they're near each other, I think.
Oh, there's a cutscene. Titanic sailing.
Uh-oh.
Okay, so I just want to check the map, because I know we can't jump out of here for some reason. Not that I'm going to do that. Oh, wait. Okay, we can't leave yet. First, we have to... I'm going to save the game. Can I save the game in this?
Someone's hungry for pizza. I'm hungry for apples.
Did I save it? Save. Okay. I saved the game. Okay. Alright, now save. The trick here is to take the thingy out of the thingy. There's the Rubiat! And I have to put it in a different coal chute. Because Vlad's not very smart. He's not wise enough to check the other ones, right? And we have the book. Should I talk to the fireman and have a swear off?
Of course.
Okay. What have we here? The fancy dress balls upstairs, mate. Ready?
All right.
Check off the top. Why is everyone shoveling?
Why? It's the bridge. I've always thought this guy was Mark Hamill when I was like 9.
I guess he could look like Luke. But
the little bit.
Boilers are so hot. How do you stand? Well, they're a fine sight prettier than your ugly face. Oh, he just said I'm ugly. Too.
Sod off. What a son of a gun. Rude. What a son of a gun.
I'm going to call him names now. Right, proper pummeling. I'm gonna make fun of his mother. Can I make fun of his mother? Come
on, Lenny. No, don't do that.
Yeah, make fun of his mother.
You're really a jerk.
Jerk. There you go. The best you can do,
jerk. This guy. Just an ugly curve. What? Wait, what?
Let's see.
I'm so.
Oh, I can make fun of his mother. Okay, should I do it?
No, yeah. That's mean. That's mean.
Two against two overrides.
What? All right, do it. Nobody
talks that way about this guy. Can handle it. He works at a billion degree temperatures.
I think I offended him. I'm gonna get out of here before he hits me with a shovel. Okay.
Or you know, throws you in a boiler.
Should I leave the area from the forward or the aft end of the boat? Well, I'm gonna leave from the front.
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, front. This guy. I got it through the cargo holds. And then this guy's gonna be like, how the heck did you get out here? What?
Crikey, how'd you get
here? Crikey.
You'll have to go back up. You're not allowed down here.
This is the most bizarre looking like passageway in the ship, with these gigantic film posters. I enjoy them though. Ah, the well deck.
Oh, would you look at that? Let's look around. Let's get a good look-see.
Let's go to the front of the boat. Here's some windlasses.
I'm a king of whale.
How far forward can you go? I never.
You can go all the way up to the front.
Look at the chains.
There we go. There's the.
Yeah, go to the other side. Go to the other
side.
Okay,
I'm there now. I'm looking down at the anchor.
There we go.
It's
there
lovely.
You go. There it is.
Lovely little shot, and then I can look back at the ship. It's nice. It's very nice.
Hey.
There's water that we put into this for 1996. Now we're back on A deck, and I forgot what we had to do again. We're getting a package.
Sasha, we gotta go see Sasha. What was his cabin?
It was A deck.
A14, I think, from memory.
A14.
Oh, does this mean we're gonna have to deal with the Russian doll?
Not yet, but I'm not looking forward to it. Okay, I'm knocking on his Dutch door. Yes. It's styled after Dutch, but it's not a Dutch door. It's just styled after the Dutch room. I'm looking for Mr. Barbican. You found
him. I would have so much more commentary if I could watch this live, and I wasn't like 10 seconds later.
Do you know Lady George? Oh, we gotta talk to Georgia again too.
Oh, everyone knows Georgia.
This is good, Vlad.
Everyone knows Georgia. Everyone hates Georgia.
Everyone hates Georgia.
His cabin is pretty accurate.
His cabin is pretty accurate.
Are we in?
We're in his cabin, yeah.
Nice. Melissa, what was some of the music you heard in a horror movie? Ask
Vlad,
I don't know.
Vlad's gonna go to America. Hopefully he has a good life. It's rather late. Hopefully he doesn't do anything bad there.
I think he's going to. I don't trust that Vlad.
I trust Vlad. Oh, we still have to ask about Georgia. Our history is quite Did Georgia and Sasha, were they together?
Yeah.
They're vampires.
So.
Certainly.
Georgia's a woman who does not go unnoticed. You just said that they were together, yes.
Georgia exudes a certain romantic paranoia. A condition, I fear, worsened by Charles' own romance with whiskey.
And he's a drunk.
Georgia? Have you talked to her?
Charles is a drunk. Georgia's wife is Georgia's wife. Georgia's husband's a drunk. I'm part Slav, you see. A Serbian. Ah, yes. Mixture of source for wild stories. A lot of racism in this game. But like I said, it was rampant in 1912. Yes, it was, wasn't it?
Continuously. One hears there are financial problems. They say Charles owes...
What's going on, Matt? Where are we at?
We're still talking to Mr. Sasha here. Sasha Barbican is a very interesting fellow. George is in clear need of a rest. He likes to talk when he doesn't need to talk, because, you know, he's an artist. What Lady
Georgia says. Oh, he loves himself. Look at this guy. He loves himself.
Enjoy your voyage. Okay. Oh, that was fun. I'm going to quickly head down and talk to everyone's other favorite shipboard representative who lives in a cubbyhole under the sea.
Cubby under the stairs.
Whoops, I went too far. There is his door. There's his bell, but I'm going to try to read his book.
Are you going to ring the bell or are you going to knock?
I'm going to be obnoxious and knock. Hey,
okay.
Open up.
Yes, can I help you?
Oh, you can help me, all right. I needed some assistance.
I can check valuables, store cargo.
And I was so tempted to have a ringing sound trigger when you walk by the inquiry office.
Yeah, this is Paul McCartney, by the way.
If you do, I can tell you that.
Does look like the Maytag repairman. Oh, I need more names, please. These are full names. I don't need full names. I need someone with initials, specifically initials. Oh, there's some initials.
Let me check. Mr. George Quincy Clifford,
A27. We were just on A deck. I don't want to know about shuffleboard. Thanks for your help.
I live to serve.
I wonder if we can get him to shoot us.
Every time someone comes up, like a new character, this one guy in our chat keeps saying it looks like Bill Murray. Everyone on the ship looks like Bill Murray.
Well, that's an interesting Easter egg, Tom. Everyone was
Bill Murray.
Bill Murray did do the voices, and the character capture was Bill Murray. Bill Murray did everybody in this game.
For everybody.
That's what made him famous.
Mm-hmm.
No.
And then, you know, he was going to be in a 1997 movie, but this game made him way too expensive.
Yeah. He was going to play Jack and Rose.
But he wasn't going to play the captain.
Bill, Bill Murray's
am I going the right way?
Was Nicolas Cage.
Yes, I am. I'm going back to the engine room because I have to give Vlad his stupid package full of... Wait, I can look at
wait,
his package.
Wait. Did you move the book?
I moved the book. The book is safe. We did not lose the Rubaiyat. And I did not get shot because I'm still moving. I'm not dead. And I'm not going to fix your stupid engine again, dude. You clearly worked out way too much because you look like you're a buff jock in high school, okay?
This guy's a hunk.
He looks like he needs to be going back to the 50s, okay?
Oh, wow.
What is in this package? I can zoom in on the package, right? And I can see that it's just actually, like, another one of Kyle's shirts, okay?
Yeah, look at it, and then there's like a X-ray vision.
X-ray vision package powers.
It's just clothing. He's gonna dress as a lumberjack.
Yes, alright, Vlad. Here is your package.
Thank you. I must see Mr. Barbicon.
I don't understand how he says he must go see Mr. Barbicon when he couldn't go up to first class.
Well, now he's dressed like a passenger. He can move
now. He's dressed like a lumberjack. He can't go in the first class dressed as a lumberjack. He's gonna go chop all the like wood in the grand staircase.
Don't put too much thought into it. Max Seidelman has an outfit that kind of looks like that.
Okay, now I hit it in coal chute number 5. Vlad, good thing Vlad couldn't count. Now we gotta get out of here before Vlad gets us again. Let's go to the front of the boat.
So am I the only one who was scared being down here?
No, it was very terrifying.
Yeah, it's me again, Crikey. How'd you get down here? You have to go back up. You're not allowed down here. I reckon.
According to this game, no one can do their job on this ship.
Well, that's why it sank. Okay.
Yep.
Music did not help. Every play sounded terrifying. Alright, we're gonna make this faster. Sorry, everybody. The realism is...
definitely the scariest game ever made.
We're jumping.
This was definitely the creepiest game ever made.
Somebody did some like redos of the music of some of the music, and it sounded really good.
Okay.
Oh, painting. I think we have to click this. I think we have to click this about the painting so we can get the painting correctly. I want to get the painting. I don't want to miss that painting. I want to make this go fast.
Oh, that's a real pain in the butt if you miss the painting.
Right.
How does it work? What do we got to do?
What is the key to get the painting? I don't have any information. I think we have to like just get there fast enough, and we're not going well.
Well, we have to get the keys for the car.
Yakata.
Remember?
Yakata.
Anyone who shows me that key, I know he's a Carter. With links to some shady Balkan
groups. Here's the Rubaiyat. Let me see.
That's the Rubaiyat, all right. This game would be so much easier if we just had a pistol and a silencer
instead of a pen. It shall be understood
there. Yeah. The painting's what Zeitel's really after. You must secure it.
Where or how?
I don't care how. Just give me that stupid painting.
Remember,
I just want art.
Leave the
I just want
to
collect art.
You might also know where the
don't reveal who the painting's by the way. They don't reveal that till the end, so it's common knowledge. Just shush.
Shush my face. Things are thickening now, why does she point at me all the time? That's all she does is
we've
point.
Got to get our hands on that.
She's gonna point at me again, isn't she?
Don't fail.
Well, she didn't. Okay, we're gonna jump. Well, that's a bag. We're going to jump to Sadek.
No, I thought we have to go find out that we need the key first. We have to go try to get into the cargo. Oh wait, are you going to the purser's office?
I'm going to the purser's office to give him the thing, and he's gonna be like, there.
Do this.
Fair. I want to eat fairs. What do you want? Check this in, please. Take the book. Take my book.
Did he say the fair thing? He did. He says it.
Security is our first priority. I'll put it in the safe.
Security is our first priority. What about Mr. Thayer? Go away.
Why? What do you know?
Oh, no, it's later.
I'm much too busy.
Oh, I hate sending the message to Mr. Thayer. It's so obnoxious.
Mr. Thayer expects his private
car to meet him in gotta get in the Marconi room.
I gotta get in the Marconi room. Oh, there's so much.
Don't forget GQC.
I know, GQC. I gotta talk to Sasha again. I gotta talk to, not George. I gotta talk to George to get the necklace away. Could I help? Yes. Help?
It's overwhelming, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm overwhelmed already.
Would it be helpful if you delivered this message to the wireless room for me?
Oh, even my gosh.
Why don't you send it?
I don't think you actually have to send this message. I think I can just pretend to send it and it works.
Send the telegram.
It works.
It works.
And when you have, don't forget to tell me.
Good night.
That's all.
Leave me alone.
Good night.
Okay, I'm doing that next.
What?
I'm getting that painting next before I do anything else.
Yeah, you gotta do that now. If you do anything else, you'll lose it.
I went the wrong way. Wait, no, I went the right way. Oh, I gotta talk to I gotta butter up Maro first. Hi, buddy. Here's Maro. Here he is. I am sorry, but this is the officer's promenade.
No passengers allowed.
Oh. Crap. What do I say first? See if he's calm?
See if he's calm, yeah.
Very calm.
What are the options? You gotta read it through for me.
It's a clear night, but dark?
No, wait.
Are
you concerned about the weather?
Yeah, yes. Weather.
Yeah.
Yes, that was right. Good, yes. No
move. Are you concerned about the weather?
Yes, okay, we're doing good.
Someone says that Officer Mara looks like Bill Murray.
He does? Oh my god, he does! Look at that!
The White Star Line's president's on board.
Mr. Ismay, the White Star Line's president.
Played by Bill Murray.
Mr. Ismay looks like Bill Murray, too!
My brother-in-law's doing at the moment.
That's crazy!
His entire London office is
I remember the next part. It's about an uproar. What uproar? Actually,
uproar.
Both options give the same result. I think we're okay. We're going to get into that wireless office. We're going to do it. Actually, I think he looks more like Hugh Jackman.
Says the big boys are petrified.
I can see Hugh Jackman, yeah.
Could upset the balance of power.
Politics. Give me the C. You can toss the rest.
Give me the C.
Okay, yeah.
You can toss the rest.
You're probably going to go into the C later. Oh, that was terrible.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't like politics.
Not since the war.
Never have.
Oh, I didn't see anything.
You were lucky you survived it?
No.
No,
I messed up. No, you're ruined.
Did you say it?
I did say it.
Moonless night.
Nope,
makes
but it's okay. We're okay. We can just talk about the Boer War, and it's okay. We can talk about drunkards. We're okay.
Ah, the Boer. That was a fun war.
Back to moonless nights. We're good.
Drink
always
leads to the devil. Brought it full circle. He's gonna be happy now.
No wonder moonless nights make you jumpy. Connection.
For all I know, it could be true. A man's got his troubles.
Okay, he's talking about a sick child. Okay, that's good. Well, I mean, it's not good, but it's good.
Well, thank you for your
insight. Thank you for your insight. We're good. May I visit the wireless room?
Here we go. Here we go.
We've done it. We're going in the wireless room. That was an ordeal. Okay, we're going in.
I had to listen to this guy's war stories.
Oh, God. I got to turn the wireless device on now.
Okay. Now, first off, this is nothing like what it really was.
Okay, I gotta flip this switch. The switch is on. And I gotta turn this thing to transmit. I almost said transpond. Okay, this one gotta turn it all the way up to 300 or something or other. Okay, up 200. There was the
somebody
red light.
Somebody call Parks.
I know, and then I don't think I do anything with the doodad there, and I gotta take this thing out of the thingy, and I hit okay. Oh, that's not it. Oh, there we go. Now I gotta take the doodad out of the doodad and put that thing there, and then I gotta start typing.
This is all very technical.
I can't
say
read it.
Say whatever you want.
It's
say
very far away. It's very small. P. E.
You can just type in anything.
You're good. You've done it. Oh, you're not writing at all, are you?
I typed a little bit. Let's see what happens. I'm not going to go any further than that.
All you got to do. Yeah, we have to go get a painting. Oh, this is to get the painting. This gets us the painting.
Wow, that did not come out at all. Wow, okay. Does that look like John Thayer? I don't see John Thayer at all. Oh, I see John Thayer. There it is. John Thayer. Oh, yeah. Okay, we did it.
They'll understand it.
Okay, hopefully that works. If not, oh well. He's gonna be dead soon anyway.
Oh.
Yes.
Parks
and
Bill should be here. Someone says Bill was one of the Bill was a consultant on this game.
Marvelous.
Yeah.
I was afraid you'd forgotten. Mr. Thayer'll be most
grateful. He thinks he's gonna get a nice tip. Well, I'll go tell the Thayers now. Where's their cabin?
Does think the purser's not doing his job? I am the purser, and as purser,
oh,
I am
well,
the one
yes,
who looks
he just wants
after
the money.
Passengers.
He just wanted all the money from the tip.
That's it.
That's it.
Train will be waiting. So
Bill Murray's gonna go get that big tip.
And now we look at the book. Ah, White Star Line. Why is the cargo manifest just out on the desk if we can't look at it? Okay. Now we gotta.
This guy's not good at his job.
Oh,
we've established this
page
this
2, one case artwork. I think the trick is now we just leave and then come back.
Really?
Because now we need the keys.
Yes, can I help you?
Now we say this. Go away.
Away.
We need to go into
go
the cargo
away.
Room.
I'm
he's like, go
busy.
Away, I'm too busy. Mr. Isidore Strauss has lost his cufflink. And he's so particular.
Nope. Oh, I need to get into the cargo room.
And then we have to find the cufflink. But I know where the cufflink is because I've seen it in Titanic Honor and Glory demo.
I've seen it in that demo too.
It's right down here. Oh, there's Max. Oh, and then there's Zeidel. Oh god, there's so much to deal with.
Oh gosh, there's a terrible lag.
We're getting, don't worry. They don't have the lag with our voices.
Left one, left chair.
I got it.
Don't talk to any of these people.
I'm not. I'm just getting that painting. Okay, I'm back to the purser. I'm back to the purser. I'm
gonna keep your eye on the ball. Otherwise, that painting's gonna get stolen.
I found Mr. Strauss's cufflink.
Get another tip.
Mr. Strauss.
Gosh, this guy owes so much to us.
I shall deliver it at once.
He's gonna go run away to that cabin, which is just like 2 doors down. He's gonna leave the window open, and I'm gonna grab those keys, and I'm gonna run to the boat deck, no, A deck, grand staircase, and I'm gonna turn around. Whoops, I don't know where the door is. There it is. And then I'm gonna head the wrong way. And I'm gonna go down to B deck, and I'm gonna go onto the well deck. And I'm gonna go to the cargo hold, and I'm gonna go into the door to go into the cargo hold. I'm gonna talk to this chap.
Nobody's allowed.
You're a Carter.
You're a Carter.
Of course you can enter.
Got
you
in.
Right this way.
His name is Bill South.
Can't say I blame you. She's up.
You're a Carter.
Gleaming like a new penny. Right this way.
Of course, then he just leaves us to like tend for ourselves. He just because
no one cares about their job in this game.
Of course, now we have to find the stupid car. Okay.
No one cares about their job in this game.
There's the car. All right, I'm turning the car's lights on. Car lights on.
Did we get the painting?
I'm not gonna tell you until you see it live.
I'm not gonna tell you. Come on.
I'm not gonna tell you.
It's gotta be there.
I'm not gonna tell you.
Don't do it. Wait. Oh, yeah.
I hardly ever get that painting.
Oh, my word.
This is so rare.
Oh, doggy.
Zytel is gonna be pissed. Oops, sorry, everybody, I said a bad word. Okay.
Oh, you said a bad word. Oh, yes.
Alright, we're done. We're done with this game.
Oh, boy. Man, I did not see that. Oh, God, he said it. Hey, let's give it to Trask. Let's see what he says.
Why Trask?
You ever seen Trask's reaction when you give him this painting? Wait, where'd Trask go?
Find him at the grand stair.
Trask is. I'm on A deck. Forward entrance. He's gone.
Go to.
He's gonna be. He's gonna. Whoa, go man.
He's
he
gone.
Goes to the lounge, but that's later.
I don't know where that man is. Okay, let's quickly do some.
Go down. Go down.
Let's quickly let's do some other tasks that we have to do.
Well, we have to go see.
Where did that lady go?
Daisy.
We have to see
Trask is on D deck. No. Trask is in the reception room.
We have to see what's her face on A deck.
No.
Yes,
no.
Georgia. We have to get the diamonds. There she is. We need to get those diamonds because if we don't get the diamonds, then the war crap happens.
I knew you'd come.
Are you still upset? Of course she's upset.
Charles received a telegram.
She's always upset. When is she not upset?
To be sold off. He asked about the necklace I gave you.
Her name should just be upset.
Don't say anything to him.
Go listen to the conversation next.
Him and his group of
I think.
I have to go on the boat. I have to go on the boat deck first to do that. But yes.
No, you have to be on A deck and you.
I have to talk to Penny first to warn me that there's a heated conversation. I think.
Oh right, right.
What just happened? Yeah, because it'd be right here.
Gosh, we're just getting into everyone's little personal drama, and we're doing all the work on the ship. This is ridiculous. This is a ridiculous night.
Oh boy. I don't have to talk to them yet. Yeah, what is going on?
What is going on?
Oh god. What? Oh. What are they both doing here?
Oh no.
What are they doing here? There's so many people everywhere. Okay. I'm gonna talk to Daisy now.
Oh no. Oh no.
Smeddles. No, not Smeddles.
Oh god.
I think Smeddles
oh,
wants
god,
us to go.
No. Oh god, no.
I clicked the wrong darn button.
Try the purser's office.
I even made it. Even, I even made it worse for ourselves.
Did you get it? Get his name.
Give me whiplash.
Clifford.
I clicked the wrong thing.
Never heard of him.
Ow.
You don't suppose he's rich, do you? You're an angel.
I'm an angel.
And I've news for you too.
Are you?
While
I guess
you
so.
Gone, Andrew Conkling's
apparently
been
an
asking
angel.
For you. Yes, Conkling, the steel.
Do
baron.
I have to talk to Conkling?
God knows what he's been
anymore.
Doing in Europe, buying it probably. And.
Conkling,
oh,
name
yes.
you would expect
Conkling,
of a man who makes steel.
This,
yeah. Everyone who makes steel is named the Conkling.
Okay, I read the note. I don't want to hear you
They're
speak anymore.
With Captain Smith. Smith, so handsome, so dashing.
White steel.
Why is it no... Okay.
He's retiring after this voyage. Couldn't be more tragic. My dear, you've blanched. Bad news.
Bad news? Good night.
Certainly, certainly. I must... It's Mrs. Burbank! Consuelo?
Pretty sure she just made up that person's name. I don't know who that person is in the entire passenger list. I've never heard that
I am
person.
Getting this really annoying spam call. This is the 8th time today.
Smeddles one.
Still wondering.
Uh-oh.
The
ship. Oh, the ship.
Uh-oh.
I see the
strange
ship.
Fascination for you. Most peculiar.
There's an iceberg ahead. Very small, of course.
By the name of Haderlitz.
Oh, Haderlitz wants
like
us to go play some squash.
In the squash court.
Oh, he doesn't want squash. He wants something more regular.
Highly irregular, I must say. Especially for
fencing. Did you
wait,
say
really?
Fencing?
We have to... Yes. We have to go down to the squash court already?
I'm not going down there yet. I gotta go get some diamonds.
Surely he is. The percentage of passengers demanding the court late on the Sunday
I gotta get some diamonds first. Those diamonds are important.
Very
I feel like
important.
I'm forgetting something important as well. I don't need directions, I know where I'm going.
Meanwhile, I shall inform the young German gentleman that
this guy thinks you need directions. What is going on?
Okay. B deck? This is her cabin, right? B70? Enter.
Enter.
Ah, yes, there she is again. Georgia, time to watch a domestic abuse happen.
Come.
What do you know about Conkling?
Andrew Conkling? He's loaned money to Charles.
This cabin's modeled after old Dutch, I think. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
I want to know how. But B-70 was actually modeled after. Oh God, what was B-70? Looks of you. I'm glad to see you. I can't remember off the top of my head. Person
I can trust. That's a Kyle Please question.
Maybe it is a Kyle question. Y'all should have resources available. I think it's a Louis 14th style. I promise to help you because I have nothing better to do with my life right now. And you'll all be dead soon. Horrible mess. Oh, tell me the story as fast as you possibly can. Sasha, he was quite calm. But I know him, you see. There are a little bit of inaccuracies in this, yes. I looked over and saw that. I'd never trust him again. Going on there, yeah. Don't you see? They're looking for guns. For bombs. Who are they? They're people with guns. His gallery was their London base.
They were rough men. Foreign. Sasha told me they were part of a Balkan aid society. They're talking
about war. Terrible war. That I was, I believed him. But then I found out. Oh yeah, Tom split. These people, they... Charles! Man, we have two Skype things going on right there. It's something fun. Oh dear, where did he come from? Charles just came in.
Uh-oh.
He's drunk. He's drunk. He's gonna hit her. This is not funny. It's not funny.
He doesn't hit her.
I know. Well, I can see that happening. There's so much love. There's so much love lost.
Louis the 16th? No, Louis the...
XIV or XV or...
Louis the 14th.
Okay, yeah, I thought it was. Please go.
But don't forget, she is cheating on him. Here,
take the chill. Did she confirm that? Did she really say that she was? That doesn't get. Wait a minute. Whoa. Triggered. That doesn't mean that it's okay for him to hit her.
No. Not at all. Not at all. Not saying that. I'm just saying that everyone's pretty dirty in this game.
Okay. Yes. All right. Yeah.
No, don't go thinking that. I agree with that.
I think I'm supposed to meet Conkling in this corridor too.
Again, another person?
B-59?
Don't forget, we're supposed to go talk to someone on deck.
Scotland Road, I have to talk. Wait, who am I supposed to go to?
The Irish couple. Or the Irish brother and sister.
No, I have to talk to Conkling first. That hall was not this hall is not accurate. There wouldn't be any, it's all white. It's all one white road. Yeah, I gotta go Scotland Road. I have a painting I have to deliver to somebody. I don't know. It's Trask! We have a task, Trask.
Why? Oh, where is he? He's on D-Deck, I think.
I'm gonna give Zeidel his painting.
Save it. Save it and try it. I want to see what happens.
I'm gonna give Zeidel his painting.
Are you going to?
I'm gonna do this. Let's see what happens. Zeidel, I have your painting for you.
Is that actually an option?
I don't know.
You gotta tell me when you're actually doing
it. It's happening right now. Let's see. Can I help you in your search? I don't think it's a thing.
I am looking for something as well.
All the options are the same.
Darn. Has been the most irresponsible. Darn. Me and misplaced a I've misplaced something.
He's misplaced. Destined for the German embassy. A faux pas of the first magnitude. What does this painting look like? Rather charming street
scene by a young. Is it this one right here?
Is this one I'm holding right here? What is this? What it look like? Why would it go to a? I like to ask questions. What did you say your profession was?
Oh
dear. What did I say my profession was?
Your business.
Yeah, but what is it? I didn't say a little of this, a little of that. Publishing, the second oldest. What is it?
This is the second here. Oldest is espionage.
You're right, yes.
Hey now. Lay off Melissa, she's mine.
Oh, Kyle's... Well, I guess it's a little of this, a little of that. Stay away from he's giving me the evil eye.
That's a subtle joke right there with the second oldest.
Yes.
Because it's espionage. And we know what it's
the giving whoever's saying things to my fiancé right now.
Oh, Kyle's getting defensive in the chat.
If there's war, Germany, can I leave for 2 seconds and somebody tries to take her? No. Politics.
Yeah. This has been such a civilized war so far. Let us meet. All right, let's do this. Where are we at now?
The band plays Strauss so well. Until
then. We have Strauss playing in our first video.
That's true. I don't know what's going on.
Is Gene Hackman.
Trask is not around for. Trask is not around for a Trask task.
Oh, well then I can't help you.
Okay, Okay, Scotland Road for the dude. Scotland Road for the dude. There he is.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm Conkling.
I'm Andrew Conkling.
Good of you to come.
Good of you to come.
I trust you're finding the accommodation satisfactory.
Oh, the accommodations are satisfactory. Let's get down to business.
Sorry to seem mysterious.
Oh, no.
You must understand.
Wait, when did he. Oh, did Penny or Daisy say to meet him?
Yeah, she did.
And you listened to her?
I unfortunately did. It's the better part of
you're
valor.
You're under no obligation, of course. I have a slight problem.
Okay, he had an affair with Sheila Acker.
A servant has stolen an important business
Everyone's
document
sleeping
from
everyone.
Me, and I must
It's like the Downton Abbey version. It's the Julian Fellowes Titanic here. Irish girl
has made in our okay, next time I speak with him, make sure I turn the captions off, because I really want to have a good look at his tie.
Taking a certain letter with her.
Why?
I'm pretty sure he has a very colorful tie.
Hang on. Don't say anything else. On the third
promenade. Tom wants to outdo his tie. With the purser.
She'd been scheduled to sail on the Philadelphia.
I think the exact line was, what, knockers?
Were transferred on board the Titanic because of a coal strike.
I got my ridiculous colorful tie, too.
Oh, look at that, look at that. It's a, his is, yeah, look at that tie. Look at that tie.
What's he got?
It's
What's his tie look like?
Hang on, you'll see it in a second. You got the delay, but yeah, look at that.
Is that my tie?
Yes.
No.
You could say so.
Are you sure? Look at my tie.
My goodness, it's...
Look, it's very similar.
They're both
me.
Right. Okay, okay. I was too busy looking at it instead of clicking buttons. I don't know what's going on with this. I'm not even paying attention to Andrew Conkling right now. Why ask me? Yes, I get it. I'm a spy. That's why you're asking me to do these things.
I found you through Mrs. Cashmore.
A preposterous there goes Tom running off.
But she does have an eye for accomplishment. Look, will you help me? You will be rewarded handsomely.
Oh, now he's gonna look dapper. Oh, he's gonna.
I'm gonna be done with this dude in like 5 seconds. I hope.
He's 20 or thereabouts. I was.
You can try to dress up as everybody as we go. So.
Okay.
Just
I'm gonna get up now for a second.
Yes.
Don't you dare.
In a difficult situation. This young woman, she could cause concern.
I can't hear anything he's saying, so I can't even quote him.
She goes to the newspaper.
Otherwise, I would do an impression of him.
Yeah, you gotta slick your hair back to be like him. Alright, where's the
I've
woman now? La 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 la.
Well, since I can't hear what's going on, I might as well.
You know, I used to write down every little piece of information as I went along with this game.
To me in our suite.
So I thought it was all invaluable, so I had a huge cheat sheet. Hacker. And then I bought the book. The, like, guidebook. When I went to an artifacts exhibition, that was like the one thing I bought, was the guidebook on how to beat the game. And it was invaluable. Alright, here's the painting. I'm giving the painting to Penny.
Did you get the painting?
Yes, I found it in the cargo
Splendid.
Room.
But now something else has come
And she's pointing at me.
That snooty steward's medals
Where is Trask?
Find him and kick him smartly in the shins.
And kick him smartly in the shins. God, she's nasty. Okay. Alright, I'm going to do something.
Not working.
Second class. I remember this well. I have to go to the poop deck. Because she's here. Georgia's on
Please,
the poop deck area.
Apologize.
Oh, not really.
Charles, you see how it is. We quarreled again.
I forget what this is about.
This whole thing? Oh, and Georgia again? Really, Matt? You can't even put some effort into avoiding Georgia.
There's some reason to do this, and then I have to talk to Sheila Hacker.
Well, Sheila is not here.
Shayla's like 200 feet away from me. I have to speak to her first. She's on the way. She's like a waypoint.
What's she saying?
I'm not listening. I'm just clicking the first thing.
This is the.
So
my hands are all
fair. It's something important.
Though I'm afraid they'll do something horrible with all that.
No, it's a very important storyline. Goodbye.
Take good care of my necklace. Return it to me in New York. We'll be there soon enough. There.
I think we're arranging our life together. I think it's kind of important.
Oh, this poor girl, and she has no idea that we have no intention of going through with this.
Here they are. I think the swear word's coming up that like freaked me out was the young
what
boy.
Did I tell you, Shay?
What word?
He's gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. I can't say
it. I can't hear anything.
Well,
what's the word?
Read the text when it pops up.
I'm cut off.
Oh, good.
I told you, it's a
crazy son of a.
I knew Conklin wouldn't come. He sent one of his cronies instead.
Oh, is that what he said?
That's what he says.
Oh, I'm her brother.
and conquered. No, but he doesn't say crazy. He's just like, that son of a... I'm not going to say it. Little ears listening.
Oh, he doesn't say crazy. He just calls me a son of a...
All the time violating it. Son of a what, Matt? Son of a what? No more of it.
No, that word right there.
I clicked away. Jack, don't. That son of a bitch. She was his maid. Hush, Jack, hush. I can't hear, so I'm just going to do the voice, and I got it delayed, so I'm going to throw everyone off. You told Conklin.
It's a bloody bargain.
5,000. Yeah.
How much is that in 1912?
A lot. A lot. It's more than the suite on Titanic, so it's about $100,000 in 1912 shekels.
Am I going to get a cutscene? Nope, no cutscene. Ah, I don't know what's going on in the boat. Ah, there's so much stuff people want me to do.
I'm sorry for the language, guy. I know.
You.
Bad word.
I'm talking to Charles now in the smoking room.
Yeah, not allowed to say that word. I don't know what word.
Is that my friend? Is Charles my friend? It would be a reaction at least. I gotta see
$121,000.
I'm friends with this guy.
We have to talk to Charles, and then we have to turn the lights off in Sasha's cabin. I'm going to trick Sasha. Financial streets. I've borrowed money from Andrew so that I can get both necklaces. I pay back. I've none to give. Poverty should remain the domain of the virtuous. It's not gonna be exciting. No taste for it. I'm gonna steal the real one, and I'm gonna not replace it with the fake one.
Why?
No, I should fix this. Because I like having a full inventory when I play.
But you're gonna get caught.
I am not gonna get caught. I'm gonna jump out of his cabin.
Matt, you're taking your life into your hands here.
It's gonna happen. I'm gonna jump out of his cabin. It's gonna be awesome.
No, you gotta save at least. You gotta do that.
I'm not gonna save. I'm gonna be risky. I'll
tell you why. Kyle, you gotta be here, Kyle. Otherwise, I'm split in half. I'm like a weird art film.
Well, we are gonna see Sasha, and he's artistic. So yeah. It's in his cabin. I don't know what's going on with Charles. I don't speak the drunks. So sell it quickly and quietly for 20% commission. I'll pay off. Interesting note: the floor of this room is actually modeled after Olympic Slater floor tile design.
Where are you? The smoke room still?
Yes. Look at the screen. Yes. As
you know. Well, I don't know if you walked out between then.
Nope, I didn't. Thing to do, given her emotional history. I'm not gonna get shot. Did the purser actually shoot us?
Not the purser, no.
I'm just wondering if he can shoot us, though. I saw that thing.
That was fake. That was Zeitel's gun.
Because I threatened to tell Scotland Yard about his Serbian aid society.
Where's Kyle?
I don't know. Greedy bastard. I'm probably getting another drumstick. Kyle eats ice cream whenever we Skype all the time. George thinks she's outsmarted
me. Or Hot Pockets.
Or Hot Pockets, everybody, yeah.
So I don't know what he's picking right now.
Yeah, I never eat anything.
Ice cream, Hot Pockets.
That circular couch, that settee is there. I can kind of see it above his, or beyond his shoulder. You can kind of make it out right there. Whiskey and the sea are both smooth for a change. This is a nice room. Oh, I didn't even notice who was there.
You're back.
What happened?
You're back.
Are we back? Are we back? What happened? She did it. It was her fault. It was her fault, everybody.
This hat. It
was the hat.
Her hat put us offline. Sorry about that, guys.
The hat did it, everybody. The feathers in the hat. It was obviously her fault.
Okay. We had to take a quick 1 minute moment of silence break for Harambee. We're back now.
Okay, yes. Alright. Excuse
me. Alright, what's going on?
She just said something. If you wait long enough, she responds. Wow, that's crazy. Where there's smoke, there's fire.
You're witty.
Oh, well, she likes us now. She's laughing at us. One
at a time. She's
rolling her eyes. I don't know. Like women with
tobacco. Where there's smoke, there's fire. Did you click that? Good. You're a good kid, Matt. You're a good kid. Andrew
and I wintered in Cairo. I've never had this happen. Before. Paris, she likes us. Into all sorts of people, including that charming German colonel. Oh, she's even. He had a great interest in rare books. It will be wonderful to be home.
No dust storms. No lepers. Mr. Trask predicts a banner year for me.
You know Trask? Because I can't find him anywhere. Trask?
Yeah, where the heck is Trask?
A brilliant seer. Brilliant! I consult him about business decisions, and he's never steered me wrong.
Tom's gone. Kyle's gone. Trask is gone. I can't find anybody.
The Titanic and the Lusitania.
Oh, that's not very good. Lusitania sank, too.
I must stop.
What about Lusitania?
Trask told her to be on Lusitania and the Titanic. And I think they both had bad times.
That's bad. That's deliberate bad advice, I think. Yes.
Well, Lusitania had some good times, so let's not be... No, she's done with us now. All right, I'm gonna go steal some diamonds. Smedles, just stop it. Okay. Wrong corridor. A deck. Okay, time to go steal some diamonds. Wait. Oh, there's about crap. Here's this dude who walks by. Okay, he's gone. He's done with. Wait, this is not right. You have to go on the boat deck first. Have to go on the boat deck. Have to talk to Charles one more time. Then you can steal the diamonds. Oh, Penny.
I've trapped Cyclone Sasha to the
ship. Oh, here's that argument you wanted to listen into.
I can't hear a thing. Can't hear a darn thing.
Okay, well.
Can't hear a darn thing.
Hang on, we'll get to it. I gotta. Don't worry. There's no captions for this, so I don't know what to tell you.
Go downstairs. Go down to A deck.
I'm on A deck.
You're on A deck. Go back.
I can't escape this either. Everyone, enjoy their argument.
You are sure? Most definitely. But I put it there myself. Of what happened?
There's a third party on board, an agent working against you.
So, they're bickering like a married couple.
My servants saw them at the drop. They now have the
I'm frozen
out.
While we wait.
This could ruin me, Zygel, if I were found out.
This is getting what intense. There's a lot building up here. Tensions are high. Tensions are high, people. I don't know what's going to happen. Could you imagine if in the middle of all this, something happened to the ship?
Thank God nothing does.
I know. Thank God it's unthinkable.
Thank God nothing happens.
No longer my associate, I am afraid.
What did I miss?
Nothing important. No, nothing.
I'm making pasta. No, so.
I got dressed up.
I must recover the painting.
You did get dressed. Whoa!
I fear this third party may already have possession of it.
And hear it?
Can anyone hear an echo of so you few people? Talk. Top Matt, talk.
No, I
say
don't
something.
Talk.
I
no. You,
okay. Talk. Say,
no.
Talk. Yeah. Can anyone hear something?
Pasta is actually a code word for Oh, I'm free. We're moving. I'm done with that crap. I don't know what happened. Did they say there were bad things? Bad things
good.
Happening on the boat? Maybe we don't have to talk to Charles. I'm gonna go to that cabin. I'm gonna go to A14 and see if we can turn the lights off.
I haven't finished making.
There's the pudgy guy.
Hello.
Just seeing to the
electric.
The fuse box there. She said you have had no time to check her wearing. Adek's been complaining about the lights all night. All right. We'll get her straightened right out.
Turning it off now.
That is if I can find my screwdriver. Wager I forgot it below.
Turning it off.
It's on now. Be right back.
Ah, I gotta talk to Conkling again. Oh my god. It never ends. This is not where fuse boxes were. Okay. I'm gonna turn off all the lights.
Ah! You're back.
Turn off all the lights. Wait, I can't turn off the grand staircase? Well, that's not fair.
That's convenient. He's just there, the lights are messed up. That's convenient.
Let's see what he has to say. What's wrong, Sasha?
I say, have you seen the steward?
The lights have gone out in my cabin.
Uh-oh.
Try down the hall.
He's leaving. He looks like Nicolas Cage from the back.
I think he looks like Bill Murray a little bit. I'm gonna go into his room now. I can't see! I'm gonna turn on his room, but not the others, because I'm a rebel. Alright. Here comes the part I don't like.
What?
Aww. His doll.
Did you leave everyone else's cabins off?
Of course I did.
That's so mean.
Well,
that's so mean.
The hell with them, because I hate this doll. Okay. Anyone know the code? Alright, wait.
Oh,
stop. 5325 top row. 5325. 3, to... Well, that's not right.
How are we supposed to figure this out?
Hang on, there's more.
Like, where do they give us this hint? No, stop for a moment.
I got it.
There has
Thank
to
you.
Be the hint somewhere in the room.
It's called math. And I saw a lot of people, like, figuring it, already had the answers.
No, I saw it in the answers, yeah, but I know. But how do you figure it out the first time you're playing that?
You have your grandmother do it. I didn't put the fake one in there.
Oh, you add up the numbers on the outer
yes.
ring.
If you notice, I have both diamond necklaces in there.
No, don't do this. Matt.
I'll save for you.
Matt. This is bad. This is a bad idea, Matt.
I'm gonna jump. If I left through the door, I'd get shot. But if I jump, I'll be safe.
Does he actually shoot you?
He does shoot you if I leave.
Want me
to leave through the door? I'll get shot.
I have my revolver up here. I was gonna do the whole, but I can't.
If I jump, I'll be okay. Trust me, everybody. And we survived. And we have both necklaces.
You totally hacked that. That's not how it's supposed to work.
I know. What do we have to do now? Talk to Hacker? Not Hacker. Yeah.
Oh, crap. What are we supposed to do?
Where is Trask?
Trask is done. He's done with us.
But I want to give him the painting.
Come in.
Another Dutch cabin. Okay.
I'd hoped to meet you earlier. However, my wife and I were calling on the Astors.
Okay, then Madeline's we also have to
Beatrix was thrilled.
Go fencing.
We have no children.
Oh, that. Yeah, that's right. That crazy Austrian kid wants to go fencing. It's a ransom.
May I present Mrs. Conkling?
We've met.
You should pitch the ungrateful girl overboard.
Look at that hat again. Please don't crash the feed.
Is the hat back? There she is, and she's smoking. Smoking is bad for you.
I forgot to tell you when we first met.
I can't hear you, Matt.
Beatrix is on her way to California. She's got.
I can't hear you, Matt.
I was amazed by the feathers. I was trying to count them all. Not 1912.
Cowtown, someplace called.
A place called Los Angeles.
I'm doing up a little resort there.
I like when in so many Titanic movies and I guess games too, they try to add like little things to the audience, like, oh, they reference things that are famous today, like, oh, Los Angeles, this is a small little place, oh, something Picasso, he'll never become famous. And then us today, we're like, oh, ha, we've heard of that name before, we're funny.
It makes the audience feel smart.
Yes.
They know something more than the,
Now, excuse
people
me.
In the
I must
thing.
Retire.
She has a terrible headache. Is it because of that hat? Maybe if you took off that hat.
Oh, don't bring the hat into Good this.
I brought
Matt.
The hat into Andrew? This.
This is going to get heated.
Sick burn.
As I've told you, we no children of our own. Look, you must get that letter. Don't
Sick
wait
burn.
Until tomorrow.
I don't want to go back down to third class.
Without her brother. She's in the third class cabins forward. On F
it's weird that they're in
number
59.
Good night.
59,
I'll
and they're
to
in
you tomorrow.
B59. Oh, the ship's sailing right towards me. It's gonna get me. I'm a nice.
Oh no!
Oh,
no!
Oh god, duck! No. I'm not ducking. Okay. I'm on the Titanic.
Where are you now?
I'm.
It just kicked you out. It's like goodbye.
I'm putting the painting in the purser's office, right?
Go for it, chief. Wait, don't you have
yes.
to take the pen?
Can I help you?
I did, and she was like, I don't care about that now. Go fence.
I thought she showed you the back.
She never shows you the back.
I thought she showed you the back, and she's all like,
okay, I don't care about this then. Never mind. The time is so small
yeah,
on my screen.
Let's get a time check. Let's get a time check.
It's almost, I don't know. You guys figure it out.
Let me see it. Okay, now I see it. That's 10:45.
Is that what it says? It's really small on my screen, so good.
It's 10:50 now. It's 10:50 now. It jumped to 10:50.
Kyle's here. I'm gonna go to Squash Court. In this interesting corridor here. These interesting lights. open this interesting door. Thank you for coming.
So interesting. Everything on this ship is interesting.
Thank you for
coming. Get ready for this.
Alright.
Get ready for this.
Everyone, make sure to stretch first. It is a pity. Make sure to stretch.
Oh, this is gonna be funny.
As a match.
Three-time champion of
The University of Vienna.
Yes. Colonel Zeitel.
I'm ready.
Colonel Zeitel is correct. I'm an excellent fencer.
The Colonel is very seldom confused about anything. You will play. If you win, perhaps.
All right. The key here is just to keep attacking. My foil, please.
Keep clicking.
Spam it.
Keep click.
Go. I got him. I stabbed in the gut. And go. Oh no! Oh! Ow! God, it hurt. Okay. I'm gonna get you. I got you. And click. I'm gonna get you. I got you. Oh no! This is a tight match.
Oh man.
I'm gonna get you. What is this?
Uh-oh.
I used to be so good. It's tied. We're tied again.
Keep clicking his chest. Come on, Matt.
Oh.
Come on.
We're gonna do it. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get it. We're almost there. This is it. And game point. Is there a game point? Oh no! It's down the last. Oh god. I'm gonna get it. Come on, Willie. You suck. Yes. Ooh. I'm gonna get it. Ah! Okay.
Get it.
You fence well. The Titanic. How quickly she is moving. The engines
I'm not
are
ready
out here.
I need water. I need lots of water. I need tons of water right now.
This part
in
of
this
the
room
North Atlantic
immediately.
Cursed. Even modern sailors
I need lots
call
of water.
The Devil's Hole.
This is where Willie gets
place
deep.
Of deadly surprises.
They're in the Devil's Hole.
Always what they seem,
okay.
Yes?
That's
like me, for example. I am charming, but I am also a friend to others.
I have to do this again?
Perhaps
how many times do I have to beat him? Twice?
Another match?
Just twice,
wait,
right?
No.
Afterwards, we can
it better be twice. I don't want to do this again.
We'll find out.
Just give me a ring, dude.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'm just gonna click him. Alright, we're off to a good start. Okay, I'm just gonna keep clicking. Click. Okay. 2-2, we're good. 2-2, we can click him.
He is Austrian. Wait, did Willie just say he is German? I'm muted, otherwise we're gonna have a terrible echo. I can't hear a word they say.
He's Austrian. Read the screen. Oh,
well, everyone just says he said
jerk.
He's German.
He gives me the ring if I do well. Well, he gives you the ring no matter what. I am definitely kicking this guy's butt. And I'm gonna zap him into the next world. That's awesome.
Yeah, he said he's German. Matt, stop everything. He just said he's German. We can't play this game anymore. Forget that. Changes everything.
You might really? I have to quit?
You
yep.
Are great.
Nah, I'm just kidding with you guys.
Oh, I got this. I got this ring.
May
we don't have to do this anymore.
Luck.
Thank goodness.
A thing I fear we shall all need.
A thing I
but
fear we shall all need.
To me, I trust you will know.
Well, if
do.
He can say he's German, I'm going to say that I'm I don't know. I would like just turn
why
up the art.
Do
I don't care.
He is interested
yeah,
in
now
painting.
I can. Oh, okay. After painting, I can give it to Trask when I show him the ring, and we can see what he says about the painting. I said,
"Art,
not paintings,
art.
You sneaky little Austrian German,
oh,
whatever
and
you are."
You are mistaken. Colonel Zeitel cares little.
Oh, is it buffering? Is it bad?
No.
Okay, good.
Just the delay.
It's not that bad as it was before. I really don't want to know that much more about you, Willie. I don't want to get that attached.
And the rest is lies. It is a quote from an old book I had the recent
I don't
want to
get that attached. I have a bad feeling
but
about this.
Matt, point your camera down. Or Kyle, point your camera down. Matt, you're good. You were good.
Okay. I can't see anything besides
the legends of
this
mankind.
Game, so I don't know.
I'm in the zone, too. But I see Kyle's forehead. Under Dr. Van
der Paars. I'm eating. I don't want people seeing my mouth.
I don't have a choice but to learn more about these Native Americans right now. Oh, and Dr. Freud. The unconscious mind.
Opportunity to use my new glowing keyboard.
What frightens me more, fire or ice?
Ice, obviously.
Okay, I guess we're on the Titanic.
We're on the Titanic.
It has to be ice.
The ancient Aryans believed men would see four ages. According to them, this is now the Wolf Age. An age
the
that
wolf
ends
age.
With ice.
An age that
perhaps
ends
we
with
science
ice.
Might learn from it. They say the ice is heavy.
I am eating right now, and that doesn't mean you can
fire
comes,
the
answer.
My friends
oh God, Kyle.
The
God.
Yeah.
Match?
About.
Oh no.
Nothing.
I have too much stuff to do, Willie. Thanks for just giving me jewelry, but I gotta go. I don't know what that was about, but right. Sure. Okay. I've spoken to everyone I think I actually really have to speak to without, to advance the plot. I don't know what that door's doing there.
I'm only comfortable being a camera. I look like my picture on the side.
I like this Willy guy. I don't know about you guys, but I like this Willy guy. I hope nothing happens to him. He's such a friendly guy. He's such a friend.
Trask! Trask!
Willy.
You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
Look at this. Oh, here it comes.
What a good guy. Willy.
With these two ladies. Honor
look at these two lovely ladies he's talking about.
Honor and glory.
I wonder how he spells them. With a U? G-L-O-U-R-Y. That's right. Okay. Anyway.
Carvers worked on the Titanic.
When's it happening?
It's happening. Hang on.
You gotta give me advance notice so I can react properly, okay?
First I'm gonna give him the painting. I wanna see what he says about the painting.
Okay,
he's looking at the painting right now.
The artist clearly no master. Take it away.
Why doesn't he like this painting? He just dissed the artist. Well, that's not very nice. I think that artist was sensitive.
Maybe something happens with the artist.
All right, get ready. He's gonna look at this. He's gonna look at the ring.
Let me know when
it's
happens.
Happening
here
right
comes.
Now. Here it comes, everybody.
Everyone will remember.
Oh,
here it is. Oh boy.
Oh.
Oh boy. Scream.
Ah.
The ring. Did you notice the
I was not ready for that. Willy that was the source of so many nightmares when I was
this
7.
Girl,
thank you.
Pretty girl,
why would they do this? Would they do that to me?
She'll help you. Good luck.
Yeah, just good luck. Thanks. Okay. Good night. Get out of here.
Good night.
You're not a comforting person. You were my friend, now you're not.
I like that one video a guy made, and then when he saw the electric bath, he saw the sign and he said, "Electric bath, that sounds freaking lethal."
The machine that made Captain America what everybody loves today.
Very, very upsetting thing. I don't even know where I am. Wait, if I go down the electric bath, are they there already? That's not the electric bath. You failed. You failed your Titanic knowledge. He's not there yet, so... Okay. Alright, Penny, tell me what's up.
I'm still recovering from that.
I forgot. I have to talk to. Oh God, there's still things to do.
I'll see if I can dig something up.
Maybe I might go put my Zytel outfit on. I got nothing else to do. I can't hear any of this.
I don't remember this part at all. I have to talk to
BRB, homies.
That's not what I have to do. I have to talk to what's her face.
Can you just call us homies?
Yeah. The girl. The girl.
Well, you do you, and I'm gonna sit here and drink Pepsi.
I have to talk to
what's
her face. In D19? They're D19 Claris. I'm going all the way up to the boat deck of Titanic.
Ah, Pepsi addict. See, I'm a Pepsi addict.
Whoa,
too.
That suddenly popped up in my vision. I don't think there's anything else up here on the boat deck right now.
She's my girl, Melissa.
I'm making sure. The binoculars! Yes.
Melissa's literally my fiance, so you stay away from her now.
Trask is still there being Trasky. not Trotsky.
Never had Crystal Pepsi.
Okay, I'm going back down to D-Dac.
I got no reason to put that on.
Yeah, Melissa's mine. She's my fiancé, so. And you guys are sick of hearing it. You got that, but somebody in the chat doesn't got that.
Who? Who, Kyle?
Oh, you know, somebody.
Here she is.
Yes? You want something?
Do you recognize this ring, lady?
It's Willie's ring.
Oh, this Willie, woman.
What's happened?
I remember this woman.
Something bad, hasn't it? Something to Willie. He told me if I ever received this ring, I was to know that whoever gave it to me was a friend. And to tell
nobody's hair
the
is correct for the, that they should they need to like, comb their hair. Oh, it is late.
It's okay.
What Willie's kind of notebook? Notebook on board. Wait, you know who we haven't ran into?
What about Willie? Is
who?
He hurt?
Our two, our favorite British
couple.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm going to take the lift to A-deck after this.
Oh. He told me jokes.
I want to hear one of Willie's jokes.
What does Reese's have to do with this? Why would you think... Why on earth would Benjamin McHale think this is sponsored by Reese's?
You know, our page likes Reese's.
May I have it? The ring?
If Reese's wants to sponsor the game, that's fine with me.
There is nothing here to imply that we're sponsored by Reese's, thank you very much. Nothing at all.
I can give her the ring, can't I?
Got that?
Can I give her the ring?
Reese's has nothing to do with
while
this.
While we're holding up the
ring.
Sponsor,
you know, I'll never forget this.
Yeah.
Willie's in trouble. Please help him if you can.
I don't have anything to sponsor. Okay, I'm going to go to the lifts and hopefully they show up on A-deck.
A lift attendant, and you'll not find one better at taking you where you want to go. Where to?
All right, everyone, cross your fingers that they show up.
Did you attend the party? I love these two. They better show up. Seen the
Lady Georgia, did you? Crossed your fingers. Crossed your fingers. Come on.
Do they pop up here?
I don't know. They're at random.
They're not at random.
I think you mean coincidentally, not ironically.
It's supposed to seem random.
Hello. Where to? Mind the gaze.
I'm meeting them somewhere.
Up a bit late, aren't you? Just like Mr. Conklin. He's a night owl, too. Just a little ways more.
Oh, it's not gonna happen for a while.
Not gonna happen. It's not random. You have to... It's like at certain points
in the plot. It is random. I just open a door and sometimes they're there.
No, because they tell you things that are useful.
Hello. Okay, I don't know what happens next. I forgot. Smithles?
I say OB.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna yell at me now.
Because a cow she is.
I think he's gonna, like, say... I'm not gonna apologize to you, Smithles.
You're constant.
I think he's gonna say something nasty about me and my relationship with Miss Pringle.
Pringle insists that you see her immediately.
There it is, here it comes.
In her cabin.
What is it?
You two are thicker than thieves. And larceny is probably what you're up to. Oh.
I thought this guy was like in on it all.
Go see Miss Pringle.
Now
conspiracy.
I thought this guy knew that we're out to, like,
this is actually a painting from the Olympic, everybody.
Is it now? Is it?
Yeah, it's from the Olympics Grand Circus.
Oh, so it is.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna take the Scotland Roadway to... Penny.
Scotland Highway.
And that's not right.
Smettles is behind all of this. He's like the Jar Jar of the series.
Pretty much. Quickly, there's not much time.
Willie Hadelitz is dead.
He's
electrocuted
dead.
In the Turkish.
Oh, no. Just when we were starting to like the guy.
Oh, I told you not to get attached. Oh, this is what happens every time. Every time we fall for somebody. They get electrocuted in a Turkish bath.
Every time we start liking somebody, someone goes and electrocutes them. Damn it.
He's working for the Russians. See, he wasn't Russian. He was working for the Russians. He was
exactly. We didn't want to say that earlier.
This is what happens.
He needed a notebook. I have tons of notebooks around here. If Willie wanted a notebook, I had one. We could watch the notebook together. I don't, you know. Whoops, I think she was speaking. I just said, okay. I don't know, I'm trying. Krana, the Russian secret police.
With it, they'd root out the Bolsheviks. Oh, there's a notebook. And look at that. That's the spiral one. Which would certainly help
the rest of us. I found the painting. Smashing. Oh, she does show us the back. It has
secret plans.
It has British plans, right, to invade it's Germany, or is it, what is it? No, it's German plans to invade Belgium.
I gotta see it. Let me see it.
There it is.
Hang on, I don't see it yet. Oh, that's the Schlieffen plan, I think. Is that the Schlieffen plan?
Oh, I clicked it away. Berlin won't get this now. I thought it was English plans. Because, well, why would the Germans want to, like, get their hands on their own plans?
Who knows? Why are they on the Titanic? We need more information
about the murder. What do I do now?
What do I do now?
Here, this pen releases a single. Yeah, give me this useless pen. Find that. Can you give me a gun, like everybody else in this boat? And give that painting to the purser. See, now she wants to give me the painting to the purser. Situation at the Turkish bath. Move. All right, we're going to the purser's office. One deck up. This way. Should I go talk to the hackers?
Yeah, let's get them out of the way, those pains.
It's just Shayla.
Yeah, they're gonna want something.
Everyone wants money.
Everyone's all about money or sleeping with people. That's all this is. I'll be right out. Now that Willy's dead, though, this game gets darker and creepier.
Ooh, it's not Jack.
It's 11:15. Where's Jack?
I want to know about Conkling's letter. I don't want no trouble. I didn't know the letter was so dear. I just wanted to take some. They have nice chairs down here for third class. Did you see those chairs earlier? It was Jack. Yeah, nice chairs.
Why can't Penny do any of this stuff? He
said I don't know why Penny can't. Why is that?
Like, doesn't she blame it on the fact that she's in second class, and yet we jump between all these classes like no problem?
Yeah, that's true. From an engineer up at the mill. Well, she is a woman in 1912.
True.
That always is an issue. The steel is no good. I'm not trying to make anyone upset. It's a problem in those times. Yeah. That's why Mr. Conklin wants the letter back. But Jack, he says Conklin will have to pay us to get it, $5,000. She's talking about her terrible Conklin's issues, and we're just ignoring it. Well, we're not really ignoring it. We're pretending to listen.
We don't care. We don't care. We're not here to play psychologist. But she won't get
Eddie. No, she won't. And if she tries, and her baby's name is Eddie. Her, make her poor as me. Oh, good night. Oh, thank God the baby's crying.
Well, that's Eddie.
Thank God.
Bye. Don't forget about our meeting.
Okay. Yeah. Look at those lovely chairs.
I don't know what's going on in the comments here.
Where's the door?
What are we doing?
We are going back to the purser's office.
No, we're buffering.
Uh-oh.
Oh, good. It's good.
Nope. Uh-oh. We're back. It's back.
Willie's coming to haunt us. Yeah, it's back up.
I thought that hat was back. Okay.
Yes, can I help you?
Don't worry, we're just going to throw something in the safe quickly, and we're going to go see dead bodies.
Get everything in the safe. All of it.
Check this painting.
A painting, is it? I'll put this in the safe.
Painting.
And I want to put this in the safe. I'll put the diamonds in the safe. Is this
hold
the
on,
real
hold
ones?
On, hold on. You have the binoculars.
I do, yeah.
No. That Titanic was an outside job.
Yes, indeed. All jewels go right in the safe.
All right, good night.
Glad to be of service.
Oh, my gosh.
Good night.
Okay, now we go down.
Tasha is back at his cabin, and he is probably furious right now.
I should have left the dial open, too.
Did you?
No, I didn't. I closed it.
He would have been storming all over the place here.
He would have been shooting everybody. Okay. Yeah. Well, there they are. Now, here they are. They're Smethels and Morrow waiting in front of the dead room because somebody's dead. Who's dead?
Most regrettable indeed. The young German gentleman dead.
Also Barbican at the Barbican Gallery.
No, he's not dead. It's Willy. Quite
unanticipated. I know.
Yeah.
He was alive. Should have been Sasha.
Should have been Sasha. Sasha
was a cold person. Willie had a good heart. Willie had a good heart. And that ditzy woman saw right through it.
I didn't want to click that one. I just wanted to get through this. Thank you, Smethels. We don't need to be here. We know everything.
People are still making Willie jokes.
Smethels is behind it all.
Most irregular. Smethels is the one who, like, put the electricity up and put the wires through. What have you heard?
Anything? Tell me. Smethels is the reason you went back in time. He brought you here.
It's true.
No, actually, it's Mara.
Mara. It was Mara's voice. Yeah.
I don't know.
May I investigate? This was just a simple accident. No, it wasn't. Don't tell me what it was. I know what it was.
What'd he say?
He said it was just a simple ship. Like, it was just a simple accident. No, no, I'm going through.
How does one do it? How would Zeitel or Sasha or whoever it was do that?
I don't even know because it's everybody prepare yourselves. Let's focus on this. I'm clicking the door.
We get a moment of silence here.
Moment of silence.
Can we, like, can we just do a moment of silence? First Harambee, now Willy.
There he is. Clicked him. He looks okay for a deceased person, but
there's a limp Willy.
And many knots unraveled by the road. That's who from knows the... what that means.
That's from the book.
A book.
I'm gonna go find it.
Luckily, we're smart and we know what that means. We don't have to, like, take it to Trask.
Tom's
we know exactly
book.
Where
Tom's
to go
book.
For that.
Tom's got a book.
That's good, but I'm going to where it goes. I'm not waiting around. Not waiting around anymore. I'm going right to the one place where there's rope on the entire ship.
Rope. There's a lot of rope on this ship.
Nope,
I don't know
what
they're talking about.
One place where there's rope. There's only one place, and it's right here.
That's the only rope they need on the ship, little known fact.
Swearing at me again.
Uh-oh, he's coming back to yell at you.
All he does is swear.
This is not a nice man.
Just who do you take me for now? One of those la-di-da millionaires up top?
I'm looking for a clue.
Jack Hacker keeps his word, honors his promises. When I saw you coming,
at least Jack's an honest man.
They'll be wanting to know about him.
Straightforward.
The foreign gentleman, German, I suspect. A remedy nervous type he was, too. Give me a bob and told me to tell whoever asked to repeat a phrase word for word. You want to hear it now?
Oh, please. I don't need to hear it again. Goodbye.
Bye, then. Just tell Conklin we want the money tonight.
I know where to go.
I've read that book, The Rubaiyat. It's, like, the most pessimistic thing you could ever read. It's so dark, and it's so depressing. It's, like, all about either being drunk or death.
I don't
or how pointless your life is. That's all it's about.
Well, that's because life is pointless.
Like one of the verses in it talks about how if you pursue your dreams, there's only two things that are going to happen. Like if you achieve your dreams, it's only going to be temporary, and you're going to die eventually. And the other option is you fail at your dreams. That's it. Why bother?
I don't know.
This guy, whoever wrote this, Omar Khayyam, this poet.
Oh my god, there's Daisy!
It's Daisy!
What is Daisy doing here?
Daisy! What is she doing? I can't even see her.
Yoo-hoo!
Did you hear? J.P.
It's
Morgan,
Daisy.
He owns the White Star Line.
What is she doing? Let's see
he
what she wants.
On board.
Oh no,
okay.
I'm going to embrace all of this and deal with it.
Is she outside of GQC's cabin?
I think she must be stalking him, yes. Knows the Titanic's unsinkable. What is she doing
Why,
here?
The
oh, the Harrises. You know, she's talking about the Harrises.
My dear, I simply must run. Lovely chatting with you.
Oh, that she just came to give us a cutscene. Okay. Alright. That was it. Cool.
That was it?
Yeah, that was it.
That was... Okay, alright, alright.
Okay, we're going to cafe now.
Okay, then.
I'm going to click this table and... wait a minute, what?
Okay, then.
Did I miss something?
Well.
Why'd you go to the cafe?
Did I miss something?
Why'd you go to the wait, and many... What's that say? What is this clue?
Did I miss the other clue?
What's the clue?
Where's the next clue?
You gotta go to Scotland Road.
I did go to Scotland.
You talked to Jack, and Jack said...
But he didn't give me the clue for the next clue.
He did. But you don't have to.
Go back to the rope. What did I do wrong, everybody? Oh, God, I messed up. I failed everybody.
Oh, there's the vines.
Did I not... What did I do wrong? Oh, I messed up.
Christ almighty, Wander. You have a face, ain't you?
I failed you.
Poking your nose into everyone's business?
Give me the clue, Jack. Please just give it to me. Yeah, repeat it. Okay.
Of course nobody wonder.
Alright, there's the clue. You guys didn't see that.
Okay, let's try that again.
But still the vine her ancient ruby yields. It's still a garden by the water blows. Okay, I did it for you.
You know what that sounds like to me?
Yeah, the palm court.
Cafe. Sounds like the cafe.
Oh, I was gonna say the palm court. Okay.
Oh, Matt.
All right, I'll make up for that by taking the long route.
Oh, Matt.
Very long route. So by just telling him goodbye and not having him give me the note, I messed up everything. Well,
messed it up, Matt.
Oh dear God.
God has moved his mighty hand against the wicked.
It's the fish. It's the fish man.
And a mixing of the classes are repaid with
it's the fish
fire.
Man.
You're not talking to him, are you? Oh, come on!
He's talking about how Willie's dead. He's happy. Maker.
Really?
Someone else, eh?
Basically.
Oh, yeah. Talking about the mixing of the classes. Can't we? Coming from a second class guy. Come on, really? It's not like you're up in first anyway.
Tell me more.
They say the electric bath has never malfunctioned before.
What's the benefit of this? Oh, he's just a... The cleansing okay, it wasn't the voltage, but the cleansing
I'm
work of the Lord.
I'm looking forward to talking with you about the mission. God needs your help.
Well, this is rude. God, no, not now.
Good evening.
I have things to do. Have this. Enjoy this pen. I'll sign a check to you if you use this pen. Wait, I just sprayed myself with the gas. Never mind. Okay, now I'm going to the cafe. Now we're going.
Why?
Now we're going down to B deck. Now we're running through these dark blue corridors. Why is there a pilaster there? Okay, now we're going into B deck. And now we're looking at this table. Now there's a box of cigarettes here that Kyle didn't put in the demo and he made me make a box for.
There we go.
Don't point that out. Point that out. I didn't have a design.
No, that was gonna be obnoxious to make. But he asked me to make a box for him.
Screenshot it and then just warp it. Okay. You know who's gonna help us with these cigarettes? I bet Max knows what he's doing.
There he is. Let's give him some.
In the smoking room, of course.
Is this your pack of old Reds?
Smoke 'em if you got 'em, I always say.
He doesn't even say yes. He's just like, yeah, I'll have
one. Sure, I'll have one.
He's an odd one.
Give this to the German kid. I saw he's him on top of the smokestacks. What do you think he was doing up there? I can't believe it. No one goes on top of smokestacks.
Kid's gonna get burned. Kid's gonna get burned.
Should I talk to the Riviera? Or do I talk to him? Nah, that's the stressful part. Okay. So now we go to the top of the smokestack. Now we're almost there, guys. We're almost to the... Wait, I can go
He
through.
Was up on the smokestack. I gave him some smokes, and I hear he just got smokes. What's up with that?
Did you guys ever see that photo taken on Olympic of a crewman at the top of the fourth funnel smoking a cigarette?
Yeah. Apparently someone climbed up to the top of the fourth funnel and just rowed the ship down when it sank. That's like
I heard that too.
Terrifying. That must have been terrifying. I don't know if it's true.
I think I went forward. That's the wrong way. Okay.
What are you doing?
And considering the funnel would have fallen, that would have been pretty terrifying.
What are you doing?
I'm going to Penny.
Why?
Because I have
you're going
to now.
Matt needs to go see a can of Pringles.
I have to go see a can of Pringles. Because I have to go to the smokestack. I have to climb the smokestack in the puzzle that's never a puzzle. Find that notebook. I can always just easily get up the smokestack. It's just like, okay, just go this way. Alright, now we're going back down to the engine room where I believe I have to fix the engines one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Because they broke. The time is now. It's getting close. What time is it, everybody? I'm gonna flip the clock for you.
I don't know.
I can't. I can't read it because it's too. On my, the game on my screen is really small, so I can't see it.
Oh, that's 11:20.
Oh, she's okay. Still running rough. You're so clever last
she's
time.
Still
you
running rough.
Go again.
Can you fix it for me? My pleasure. I can fix
right.
Everything on this
the
ship.
Gauge showing the turbine's power output.
I can do everything for every single person.
Yep, because we've done this before.
All
we
right.
Were here 30 years ago.
The lever goes up this way, and I turn everything clockwise, and that...
I broke the ship again, I'm sorry. Oh, I broke it again. Can you fix it?
Oh, that didn't do it.
Matt, what are you doing?
Fixing a
Matt,
boat.
Matt, you gotta get the ship moving again, or else
I
we're not gonna hit
boat.
That
Look
ice.
Look at that. Look at that.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers,
hey,
mate.
Wait, what if you just... What? Just shut down the engines. You can stop the whole sinking.
I am not gonna change... past, even though I'm going to
do
change
the altruistic
past.
Choice.
No.
Make altruistic
no.
Choice. Is it really worth it for us to finish this game? Because if we finish this game, everybody dies.
That's it. Time.
Oh no! Oh no, it's this scene. Oh, this is almost as crazy as the fencing.
This is why
it's
I punched that
scene.
Ball earlier.
I know, you needed to work out.
You are the one who stole the yeah, I gotta kick him in the I gotta kick him in the right
I
spot with my
Yo.
Lovely ballet shoes that I have on. Oh, oh, ah, oh, kick you, ah, 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 punch, ah, ah, kick you, ah, oh, ah, ah, dragon kick, ah, oh, yeah, you've been eating rats, I've been eating caviar, yeah, oh, ah, I'm British, you're not, yeah.
Wait a sec, he's not wearing the clothes you gave him.
I know, if he was a lumberjack, he'd have an advantage.
What? An unfair advantage, I might add. Come on, come on, Matt. You can do it. You can do it. Music is intense.
I've never lost.
You
wake up and just go up the smokestack.
I think you're okay.
Can I just constantly kick him in the?
Come on, come on, come on. Do some combo moves here. Come on, this is getting boring, Matt. Get some combo action going. He's blinking. He's
How's
blinking.
That?
Going. Go.
He's down for the count.
Oh.
Limit break. Okay, we're going up.
Oh.
All right. Now it's time.
You got him.
Okay. Time for this puzzle that I never understood. Up the ladders.
Hold on. Mungo Jerry 311 just said BRB, guys. Let's all just wait.
Okay.
Let's all just sit here and wait for him to get back.
That is a polite thing to do when someone says BRB.
Dude, you're just beating everyone on this ship. First Willy, now Vlad. You have Smart the guy, and oh my gosh.
Yeah, but Willy died.
Well, yeah, but...
Oh, yeah, but yeah, beat everyone else up on the ship.
Died in shame, too. He probably died in complete shame. He's like, oh, beaten by an American.
That is a badass.
See, this was never really a puzzle. I'm not blocked. Oh, I'm blocked. What?
Oh!
I've
no.
never been blocked before.
Oh yeah. My god!
Did you mess up again, Matt?
I've never been blocked before.
First you can't get the live stream going, now you can't get up the funnel. What's next? What's next?
This has never happened. This
well,
is actually
you
a puzzle.
Said. It's because you said it's never happened, so now it has to happen.
Aw, crap, we're gonna be I don't know what to do.
I don't know how that guy got up here with all- Why are all these boxes even here?
This is not where this funnel was for.
This is where they stored... something.
Yeah, air.
It's where they stored the smoke.
Oh my god. I am so upset right now. Here for another hour. I'm just gonna go back down to the start and.
You're not gonna be able to get back. You can't go down. Actually, I guess.
I feel like this is random.
Yes, you're being box blocked.
No, there's a. There is a key to it. There's a key to it. Like the book, which I. The only way I could beat this game is by the book. And it says, like, go left, right, left, something like that. There's a Oh,
God. Go down. Go further to the right. You have to go down. Wait, now hold on. You're
you guys have a delay, so it's difficult.
Down.
How could Bill Murray have done this to us?
Right. Go then. There. We go up there. Try this. Nope. Oh. This is highly irregular.
I'm gonna just go from the very first level.
Is Mango back yet?
By the time we get done, yeah. It's a weird, like, lag when I try to go up a ladder, too. I was pretty far up, too, when I started.
I'm reading the comments. That's funny. I'm not gonna repeat it, but no. Mango's gotta be back yet. Come on, Mango. Mango knows
the
way.
I'm just waiting for Mango.
Still not up there.
I'm going back down. I'm starting from fresh. This really stressed me up. Stressed me out. And
this is the hardest part of the game right here. This is the hardest part of the game.
This has never been that hard.
Hey, Tom, someone's asking for a kiss.
I see that. I don't know who that is, so I can't say yes or no. This is all Mango's fault. When he gets back, when Mango... What was it? Mango what?
Is there logic to this, or is it just random?
No, there's a logic to it. It eludes us.
This is ridiculous.
Okay, I see. I see, kind of.
When Mango gets back, make sure everyone yells at him, because if he was here, this wouldn't be a problem. Did you get it yet? Or do I need to get the book? I'm gonna get the book, okay?
That book won't help. I don't even know which level I'm... Okay, I need to get over to this side, but I can't get over to that side.
What is indeed called?
Okay, I'm gonna go to the very bottom.
And I'm gonna get the book.
Someone put the directions in the chat there. Starting on level one. Go left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left. What?
Maybe they're just making it up.
They could be making it up. It sounds random.
That would be so neat.
Wait until I get down to the bottom. How many levels of the smokestack are there?
A million.
Why did Smedles put the cargo here anyway?
Metals.
I swear to God, this used to not have... It never was difficult like this. Oh my God, there's even one on the way down.
Hang on. I'll be right back, okay? Don't go...
I can't go anywhere. I was pretty far up, I must admit.
Don't do anything, okay? Not until I get back. If you may get to the top, just admire the view, okay?
Yeah. I won't click anything when I get there. I swear I've gone like 12 levels. Okay, we're almost to the bottom, I think. Oh my gosh. It's such a weird... Okay, I'm at the bottom level. Okay, I'm at the beginning, everybody. Okay, I'm at the beginning. I'm at the beginning. I'm gonna take the ladder to the right. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go with one person's advice first. Actually, there's so many different advice. I'm gonna go up first, one level. Then I'm gonna go right. And now I'm okay. So I went up, and then I went right.
This is ridiculous.
I went up and then right. Everyone just yelled at me and said left. So that was just, I guess people did not like that. So whoever just told me to go right, that was not a good idea. One person said left, everyone said right. So I'm gonna go back down, I guess. I can't go left now because there's stuff in the way, so.
You're just stuck here. You're just stuck here. Nothing's gonna happen. The end. Game over. We lost. Let's just admit this to ourselves, okay?
Okay, now I went right.
Oh gosh.
Okay, so now I went right. Okay. Okay, I looked right, and now you can see that there is a lovely ladder there.
Oh my god.
You know, Matt, you realize, Matt, that, you know, you can just keep doing this, and you can prevent the Titanic from hitting the iceberg indefinitely.
Time will eventually progress, and it'll be like next year.
Do I go up this ladder? To the right? Or left ladder?
Why would they do this? Maybe Willy did this.
This is the most stressful thing. I'm going up. We're doing it. We're going up. It looks completely clear on this level.
Silly thing is, you could just clear.
We're getting there together, everybody. I went right. I went right one ladder.
Did you get it? Are we done this yet?
As far as you can go.
This is the hardest part of the whole game here. Why would they do this to us?
Alright, I went up as far as I can go to the right.
If we can make our game this hard, I will be satisfied.
Okay, I can only go one to the right and the next one.
We just need to make a mess out of the tunnel.
It's never been this easy. It's never been this hard.
Oh gosh. I just want to get up to the top of the smokestack.
I know. Is that too much to ask?
There's crates up that way. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're all gonna die.
We're gonna die here. I'm in this funnel.
I'm gonna go up this ladder. It's blocked to the left. So I can only go up this one. I can only go up this one. Okay, I have two choices here. This first one or the next one.
Gosh, it's like getting the microphones to stop echoing all over again.
Oh, we did it! We're on top.
Look at that view.
Let's look over the side of the ship. Yes.
Gosh.
Ay, ay, ay.
Was it worth it, though?
Was it worth it? Yes. It's a beautiful, clear, calm night. Ship's not moving. That's kind of worrisome, but yes.
Can't you see the iceberg from up there?
No, why? There's no iceberg.
Yeah, you can. It's very small, of course.
Alright. Very small. What's this right here? What's this little, like, object on the funnel top? Should I click it?
What is that? Click it. Click it. Let's see what happens.
Oh, God. Someone in a weird-looking outfit just appeared.
Oh, no.
Please. And he's got a gun.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh, no. Oh no.
Colonel Zeitel?
He looks like he's ready for karate.
The agents have our secrets, yes.
Did you see him walking over with his black belt?
The agents have our secrets, yes. You want the notebook?
Thank you for finding it. Willie would have appreciated
your effort. Because you killed
cold,
him.
Cold, isn't it? I've maintained climate.
Willie was working for the Russians.
I figured that out. We figured that out, everybody. He does give a little bit of a stink eye, doesn't he?
He does. I don't like this guy.
I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, we have to do the bomb. I have to admit to everybody, when the bomb shows up, I've never done the bomb.
Hold on. You're just giving spoilers away.
That's a big. That's not a spoiler. It's a bomb, and I've just skipped it every single time.
They blow a hole in Titanic. It's gonna make it sink now. Oh yeah,
I want to. Do we use the gas pen or do we use the or do we skip the gas pen? Which one should we do?
Give him the. Don't use the gas pen.
Don't use the gas pen. And,
wherever possible, no.
Financial encouragement. If we don't use the gas pen. Moving to Krakow soon. Okay. There's. Yeah. If we use the gas pen. No, I say we use
the notebook. Give him the notebook. Oh, the gas pen's funny, but I want to do the bomb, and I don't think we'll get the bomb.
He was a Russian agent who was going to turn those names over to the Okhrana, the Russian secret service.
The gas pen is so funny. I want to do the gas pen really badly. You can figure it out while the ship, like, I think there's some. I think there's some problem happening.
What's going on?
Let's see. There's something about the Tsar. I don't know who the Tsar guy is. Is he around today? I don't think so.
Was that who was the Tsar? Was it Tsar Nicholas? Was that the one they went for? The Roman, the last of the Romans.
Oh, what's this big white object?
Oh, is it happening?
What?
Oh gosh! Buckle up, children.
Buckle up.
Oh, I dropped my mic.
It doesn't even look like it's hitting the ship. We're safe.
We just, did you see us bump? We hit a speed bump in the ocean.
Speed bump, yeah. That's when I hit a deer. We're fine. It's no big deal. We can survive this.
That's okay. It's just a flesh wound.
An iceberg.
Those idiots.
They run into an iceberg.
An iceberg. The idiots.
I will be taking I'll be taking a notebook.
Now. Wow.
All right. What do we do? Do we use a pen, or do we just say, yeah?
Well,
because he's gonna be. I think we have to gas him.
You're gonna gas him?
Yeah, because
No.
Everyone's
give
saying
him the notebook.
It's
give
funny,
notebook.
But
give him the notebook. It's
we
want to
see Titanic explode.
Everyone wants to see that. Come on, give him the notebook. I want to defuse the bomb too. It's easy if you think about it.
Everyone, I'm gonna close my eyes and I'm gonna click one.
Speaking. No, you're gonna click the notebook. Here, take the notebook. Here you go. Take the notebook. You see it right there? It's the second option. Come on.
Here, take the notebook.
Thank you, Matt. Thank you. I'm gonna give you a sticker.
These names
all right?
To be disembarking in New York. Neither, I am afraid, are you.
Did you do it?
Oh, I got shot. I like gassing people. Okay.
I think he shoots you, but then he... Never mind.
It's a good thing I wasn't asking you to do drugs or something.
I know.
You just gave right into my peer pressure there.
We need this clock open now. Because there's some crap happening. Hey. SOS.
That was a poor shot,
that. Penny, you're wearing a weird looking object around your waist. What is this big thing?
We struck an iceberg.
You're the only person
fat suit.
Who looks good in a life jacket.
The captain's called women and children to the boats.
I'll be right back.
Where does Smith go? Don't do the bomb yet.
I'm not going to go to the bomb. But the ship's sinking! The Rubaiyat.
And a fine time I had getting it back. Time had to run pretty quickly.
Well, yeah, the ship's sinking now. I've the painting. So, okay. Here's your necklace. Okay, we got. Okay, she does give us everything. Okay, good. Hidden the notebook. Perhaps it's in his room, cabin C, 59. Wait a minute. Okay, so we don't have to deal with Vlad. That's good. The Germans acted. All right. Yeah, that's what's his face. Is that Lenin? Right? Is that Lenin? I think that's Lenin.
You must recover
you must
that
get
notebook.
The notebook.
This information is vitally important to our Russian allies.
Yeah, did Mango ever come back?
Hurt, but the Titanic sinking.
What was that thing?
It's
Mango
not
said
going
be
to be
back.
Easy.
Okay, that's good.
The lifts have been shut down.
Yeah,
for
I like
good.
Mangoes.
We must get the evidence off the ship before it goes.
Oh no, Tom's ready. He's ready for the sinking.
You missed. Tom's missed
back.
Lennon.
Have no fear.
We'll get cracking.
All right. The ship's sinking. I think we have to go. What cabin is he in?
C. Yeah.
59.
There you go.
Oh crap, there he is.
You had wanted this? Not quick.
Not quick are you.
Names stay on the board,
okay, I have no idea how to do this, so who knows how to decipher the bomb?
I know how to do it.
What the,
you can look at it. You just follow the wires and you figure out where the battery goes. Don't you know how to blow stuff up?
This is a game bomb.
It's a real thing though.
Yeah.
What remains will go down with the ship. Visit appears
it still follows physics.
I believe the notebook
here we go.
A little bedside reading.
He locks the door. He locks the door in a very, very nasty way as he looks. You won't be stopped.
Like...
You think so? Excuse me, will you?
Okay, we're not going to skip this puzzle no matter what. We're going to get it. I've never actually saw. Here he goes. He's gonna lock the door. He's gonna look behind him. Like, first, let's grab the notebook because I don't want to forget that. And here's the bomb on the sofa. Okay, I'm looking at the things. What do I hit first?
I don't see it yet. I can't tell.
I know.
You gotta wait. I'm playing with myself.
Okay.
Okay. Oh dear. Oh dear.
There's gonna be a delay, so it's gonna be difficult for me to get while
I see
everyone's
it.
Doing
I'm
it.
Thinking. I'm thinking.
And I'm colorblind, so it's gonna be really difficult.
That's right, you're colorblind.
Cut the red
okay.
wire. All right.
Okay, you can't cut anything. It's just you got to switch the gauges. Okay, if you open up the key, it connects the two. So the blue will connect to the red, which is going into... Oh, gosh, it's not even high quality. I've seen
what
it
if I
over
do this?
Live. No, you don't do it yet. Did you blow up?
The Titanic exploded.
Oh, God.
That is definitely not where his cabin was.
Dang it.
Try again. All right.
Gosh. I'm buffering. I'm buffering.
Oh, I turned it to 3 and it started clicking.
I'm buffering. I can't see anything.
I'm turning everything to... Okay. I turned things to yellow and it started to... And everything's...
I can't see anything! I'm buffering! I can't see
Hang
a darn
on.
Thing right now. Everything just got messed up with my computer. The picture is zoomed in. I'm buffering. I'm refreshing the page.
Oh, I let the ship explode again.
Ah!
That's okay. I gotta watch it blow up again and again.
You go flying out. There's like a chunk of debris and that's you.
No. I want to get it. I want to get it for the first time.
My whole computer's frozen. I can't do this.
One more time, and then I'll skip it. So
no,
what do I do?
No,
I let
okay,
this...
no, no.
I can
we
figure
will...
this out.
We will cheat.
I can figure this out.
So when do I turn the last one to 2?
Hang on.
Can
let
I take
me
the
think
key now?
Okay, the solenoid connects the blue and the red on
the
wall.
When do I take the key?
It's when the timer is going.
Oh, that boat's gonna go kaboom.
Do you see the hammer? Do you see the hammer on the clock?
Yeah.
I have...
Everything here connects something. So the electrical... Oh, son of a gun.
I haven't. I have the cheat right here. I have the cheat right here. I've got the cheat.
See? There. Yeah. There. That's your key right...
Find the switch box between the explosives and the solenoid.
Right.
Turn the switch to the number 3.
I'm just saying, guys, when we get an investor and we have to defuse real bombs, there's no answer key.
Click on the knob's pointer.
It's ringing. What do I do when it rings?
Find the switch box between the solenoid and the battery and turn the knob to 3.
find the switch box between the explosives and the alarm clock, and then turn the knob to 2.
I'm just going to
let the clock run out.
And let
you
guys
hear the alarm ring.
Thing.
Go back to the switch box between the explosives and the alarm clock and reset the knob to 3. The bomb is now disarmed. Click on the box with the key to open it. The key will appear.
Oh, so when the bomb when the clock starts ringing, I hit it back to 3?
All right. Find the switch box between the explosives and the solenoid.
I already got that step. I got everything's a 3, 3, and 2. What happens when it starts ringing?
Let the clock run out. You'll hear the alarm ring. Go back to the switch box between the explosives and the alarm clock and reset the knob to 3.
When it's ringing?
Yeah, you'll hear the alarm ring. Yeah, go back and set the alarm. Go back to the switch box between the explosives and the alarm clock.
Guess
and reset
what,
it to 3.
People? We saved the day.
I just wonder where Mango went.
Mango doesn't have to worry about ships exploding, because this ship's not exploding.
He said
we did
BRB.
Not cheat. We did not cheat at that. I just recall that.
The ship might be sinking, but it's not going kaboom.
He's gonna miss the whole sinking.
Not until later, but yeah. Okay, first class lounge.
If you come to get me to leave, I'm not going.
If I had some mangoes right now, I wouldn't panic.
I want
panic
to stay near him
on
the ship.
I could go
where
for
the hell
a peach.
Is Mango?
Willie's
I
dead.
Want peach right now.
Willie is dead.
In the lounge,
Willie
the
is dead.
Out,
I hope I have a notebook.
He introduced himself. Willie was so kind.
Oh, I have to save the baby.
Did you take the
money.
Notebook or did
nah,
you
I took
just
the notebook
leave?
First?
That would have been funny.
Yeah, that would have been really hysterical. Get to the lifeboat, you crazy woman.
Walk that night on deck.
What's wrong with her?
There are so many stars. Just like
she met this guy like a few days ago and she's fallen so hard for him. This is like Rose. She's as crazy as Rose.
I was going to take him to the park to show him the stars.
You can see the stars in the boat deck.
Take this shawl. I don't need it.
I don't need this shawl either.
You
don't have to see Vlad at all.
Visit the park.
Yeah, I'm gonna look in my inventory quickly to make sure I have the stupid notebook.
That's where I wanted to take Willy.
Glory be. Are we gonna do that?
Yes, we are. There's the notebook. I have everything.
I've never seen that movie. I don't need to change that either.
Ah, we're in the lounge.
I wondered when
there's the lounge.
We're in a bit
do
of a
I need
spot,
to talk
don't
to Trask?
Think?
I don't think so.
Go Wait. Talk to...
So I have to talk to Zeidel, right? Oh, I have to...
You gotta
oh,
talk
the
to
lounge
Zeidel.
Is quiet.
Wait. Is it actually safe to talk to Zeidel?
Yeah, but George
he takes something from you.
George is poison.
If you ignore him, he shoots you.
No.
Yeah. If you go talk to him and say, I'm not giving you it, he shoots you.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hurry.
So I'll once you engage him, you can't walk away.
I'll save then. I'll save the game and see what happens. Riviera.
Yeah, it's not like we haven't
Hurry.
Been shot yet. Let's push
Remember,
it.
Everything that happens tonight
I don't believe it. He's
important.
Not gonna shoot me in the lounge.
Try it. Let's go try it. Go
I
walk
blood
up
all
to
over
him.
The library bookcase thing.
Go walk up to him. Go walk up to him and say, I will not give you the painting. Come on. Come on. Come
oh,
on.
It's too long.
Go do it. Come on. Tom's ready for this. If I'm wrong, I'm going to bake everyone cupcakes.
You are proving surprising.
I think he'll just say that I'm just
so perhaps
a terrible person.
One more request.
Coming from him, really? Okay, come on, let's do this.
Seem.
Say
Why
no.
But you must. You could save a
I would love it if I'm right, because I see the everyone in the comments saying I'm wrong. But again, if I'm wrong, then it's going to be pretty darn embarrassing.
If you decide against helping me, she will die.
I'm really looking
but
forward to being right and
it,
like 100 people being wrong.
Adult. He probably won't. Listen, I probably won't have any options.
Ismay.
We'll see. We'll see.
Ship.
We'll see.
Oh, he's
we'll
bashing
see.
Ismay first.
The president of the line gets a seat.
Gotta
too.
Bash everyone.
So, will you help?
As what you happens? Wish. Now but people are joining that? My side. Oh, you guys weren't with me from the start, you traitors.
Oh, it doesn't look like you're right.
If you decide against helping me, she will
Where is
die.
It?
But if you cooperate,
what?
I'll try again.
For her.
What? What did you
As
do?
You
I did nothing.
But how?
What did you do?
I did nothing. Looks like I tried. There's no other option but save Georgia.
If you decide against
nope.
helping me,
she's not shooting
die.
Me.
But if you cooperate, the antidote
for her.
All right, I just, yes, I'll help. Good, listen closely.
You have the painting.
No, it has to happen. It does happen. Zeitel, shoot you.
Hand
it
to me. He shot me earlier.
Agree to help and then say no after that.
Thank you.
Oh, crap, too late.
And since I am
what happened?
I already hit take the painting. Want me to reload it?
And in the spirit of the evening,
I'm going to amuse Tom really quickly. Sorry, I clicked too fast. It'll just take a second to reload it. Oh, hang on, we gotta watch a sinking cutscene. No, we don't. We'll get that afterwards.
Oh, crap! This ship's sinking. Like, it's actually sinking. Like, there's a timer going right now.
Yeah, I skipped that, sorry.
I hope I'm right. It would be really cool. I hope I'm not wrong.
Okay, we're redoing this and see what happens. No,
it's too hard. Please.
If you don't do this, Lady Georgia will die. Are we clear?
Come on, big money.
I despise miscommunication. He's getting really nasty. I'm warning you, Carlson. Give me the painting while he's using my name. No, I told you I'm keeping it.
Really?
Oh, he's got a gun out. Oh, oh God!
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right.
Oh my God, he shot me in the lounge. He shot me in the lounge. I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
You lost. He lost the game.
I can't believe it. He lost.
He lost.
We lost the game. He shot me in the lounge.
Open save.
He said my name and he shot me. I have never encountered that. It's been 20 years, and I've never encountered that.
I thought about staying out there for, like, 10 minutes to make it look really seem like I just walked out on everybody, but I kind of want to read these comments and praising my glory.
Okay, I'm getting through this really fast.
Good.
Wow. Take the painting. Okay, now I have to speed through this, because I don't care.
Not enough people are praising my glory here.
Oh, God. You missed it all when you walked away, that's all.
No, I'm scrolling up. I'm banning the people who said I was wrong. Just kidding, not really.
Here,
but I will have your name.
Lady. How did she get... How did she take this poison in the first place?
She's an idiot.
God. Thank you. Why has he done this?
Get to lifeboats right now.
Me to be then. On the boat deck, with the necklace. It's a new start. Go.
Yeah, it sounds like she's
now
drinking, like,
we'll
cough syrup.
Together.
Well, here's the cutscene I canceled for everybody. Sorry, everyone. Let's enjoy the tight. Well, it's not enjoy, but let's watch it sink a little bit.
Let's face it, some people will enjoy it.
Stand back, ladies and gentlemen.
This is cool. Hey, it's tilting too forward. Children board
first. I'm enjoying this.
Okay, we have to go. Okay, the two things we have to do, we have to go down and save the baby, and we have to get the lifeboat pass. Okay.
Okay.
Let's
all right,
get the
let's,
baby.
Hold on, the lifeboat pass is gonna suck.
Yes, it will suck. We only have two chances to get it.
I'm not wearing this thing anymore. I can barely fit through my door. By the way, pause for a moment, if I can just address something. Look how thick. So this is like the only time I have people actually seeing me live instead of during the podcast. Look how thick these are. And you guys know how narrow the corridors are on the Titanic. You can't even pass people in those narrowest corridors wearing these things. It's ridiculous.
It's dangerous down there.
Stand aside.
I'll try to remember you on the way up. Good luck.
Okay, time to save the baby. Luckily they're just down right here.
Holy bee, a baby!
She's stolen my baby. I was to meet Mr. Conklin, but she
what
should
is
have
ongoing?
Been sent the man the letter.
We're almost off this boat.
I let her hold the baby so I could get my hands free. I let her, and she took her. She told the steward
she took
to
my baby. Baby.
We have 300 people almost.
You do have 300 people.
With my baby. Take the letter.
I don't.
See if she'll trade
I have a child.
Please, you're our only hope.
Get that baby for Mrs. Conklin. Trade the letter.
People are asking why I took the life jacket.
I have a child.
You made it.
It'll impede your stroke.
Get up on the boat deck. Last thing we need
it was uncomfortable.
Now get up on the
I decided to dress in my best, and I'm prepared to go down as a gentleman. Matt, you can have it.
Thanks. All right, here we go. We're gonna trade a baby for a piece of paper.
That's an even trade.
That baby's not yours. He's that cat's mine. Not yours either. No one
will know. Okay, kid. Kyle, put your baby down.
With me instead no. Of a penniless girl.
Leave. We're gonna miss. Oh my goodness. I'm getting on that Monster's boat. Not happy. Smoke Monster's out. Loud too.
Yeah, she's
impressive.
A loud cat. You have it.
It can ruin us. Dude, ruin look at me. The cat's face. Kyle, she don't got time for this. For the child. Put her down. She's got things hurry. To do.
The yeah, it's kind of nasty. No! Here.
Take it. No! Okay. Okay.
Favorite part's coming.
Here. Ah.
Yes, let me have it. Favorite part's coming. What a fool.
You don't have a seat in the boat. Oh.
I got the baby. I'm holding the baby. And here's Penny. Here we go. Glory be a baby. That's what it's all about. Glory be a baby. Glory be a baby. Glory be a baby. Good job. We need to get all these objects off the ship safely. Alright, I didn't actually care to talk to you about anything else. Let's get this baby down below. Run with the child.
Quiet, cat.
Run with the child. Get out of the way. No, I've already been here. I've already been here. You
baby.
No, I've been here. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Just let me through.
The deck is closed.
Okay, it's okay. I think I've fixed the ship enough for you. You let me through. Get up on the boat deck. I lied. I'm going through anyway. Here's your baby. Now call me maybe.
Thank you. You did the right proper thing. You did. You got me thanks.
Oh, scared something, something exploded or something. Get up top with my sister and the baby. Jack, no, not without you.
No, Jack, no. Not without you.
Hush now. Hush.
There'll be no luck for should me we die and make it for all for nothing? Or should we actually get into a lifeboat?
It's best to
and finish
be
the game.
Take me to the boats.
That's just die.
I'll not forget let's this. Just die. He's you won't be able to hear the dramatic music if you don't die. It's first class I'm in. God
protect you. Yes. Get the heck in a boat now.
Alright, I think we got everything. Oh, we don't have a painting. God darn it. Ah! Cutscene. Ship sinking.
Can we bet the fake diamonds first, or does he know?
I don't know. It's a good question. I'm gonna find out.
Oh, we're here. We go.
We gotta go get that painting. We gotta go, and that's the only thing left to save.
Someone's
the
asking
world.
What's happening in the Marconi room now. You mean like literally now in the sinking that we're playing?
Yes. That's what they meant.
What time is it? It's 1:30?
It's about... yeah.
It's 1:30. Well, the power... they're sending the last of the messages. The water's in the engine rooms. The power is going out. They're yelling at each other. I don't remember exactly. I think the captain...
mon ami.
Talk to me. Captain came in and relieved them about 20 minutes later. But the games
are still being played. Titanic, she's dying.
Is it why
you
bonsoir.
C'est fake diamonds. I don't want them.
Sit if you like. Titanic is dying.
Yes. What are your stakes? Why, mon ami, we play for souls.
We play for souls.
We play for
life. We play for souls.
Did you save?
I did not
oh,
save.
Oh, you better save. Oh, Matt. I man would
die for. Okay, I'll save the game before I bet the diamonds.
Titanic.
No, I like to live dangerously.
I have seen The Shining. Why are people asking?
If you win, it is this was on our desk in the beginning in 1942.
I remember. So obviously you got out of there like a coward the first time around.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm not placing any bets this game because I want to save the game. Then we will play for honor. We will play for
what?
Honor and glory. Let's play. Let's explain blackjack to everybody. The object is to have 21.
And
or
don't
to
go
have
over?
Blackjack, which is to have I forgot, an ace and a jack, right? Yeah. And not to go over, not to bust. All right, now I have 16.
Oh no, wait, is there any bet on this one?
No, there's not. I'm going to hit. That was a bad idea. But I had to because they had 10 showing.
I win.
I win. One more? No. You can go drown.
Well, maybe I see you again.
You didn't save, did you?
I didn't bet anything. That's what I'm going to save right now.
Oh, okay.
Not that important, everybody. Don't worry. Betting. Now I'm going to risk everything.
Oh, no. I didn't clean that half of my room. Have the camera over there.
What do you wish to okay, here we go.
All right, let's do this.
This necklace Lady Georgia gave me? Yeah. Ah, jewelry. Oh no, je regret. The diamonds, they are fake. Glass.
No. Gosh, Georgia's just an idiot.
Georgia.
She accidentally drinks poison. She's given fake diamonds. What's with this girl? All right,
the real diamond necklace.
Jewelry. Such diamonds. Quite valuable. Almost as beautiful as
hold on to this rubaiyat, guys.
Bien. Okay, good. You win,
I like the rubaiyat.
Melissa is telling me not to fall asleep.
This guy. This guy right here.
Here we go. Let's see. Okay. I've got 10. I'm hitting. And I've got 19. I'm going to stay.
Stay. He's going to bust.
We won! We got the boat pass! Yeah.
Well played. He died.
Played.
Dies. Here.
Deliverance. We have survived. Well, not really. We didn't survive, but we allowed Zeidel to get off. No, there's no other reason. Goodbye, Riviera. Adieu.
French.
Adieu.
I almost started singing that song from Sound of Music. Okay, let's get back to the boat deck. And the only way to do that is to go to the first class lounge, the grand staircase forward. I have no idea what time it is. What time is it?
That's 35. 1:35. Oh. We got 25 minutes. Is there like anything fun we could do? Talk trash.
We got nothing better to do. Hang on. Let's get everything we need to get first before we.
We do have everything, don't we?
We have to. I know something fun we can do.
What?
This dude right here.
The boats are full.
No, this guy, this son of a gun right here.
Oh, yes. We'll drown. Me.
I'm getting on, you understand? They'll throw out somebody else. I've got money. I'll give them thousands. I've got to get on a boat.
He's a respectable fellow.
It's women and children. Women and children.
Uh-oh, someone's
only
got a gun.
I'll shoot. Come Uh-oh. Closer and
no,
I
won't do it. Oh, my gosh.
Ah.
Suddenly, we're on the other side of the ship. But yes.
So violent.
What does she say after her husband gets shot? Oh.
He's dead.
The money's gone.
My family. Everything. Gone.
Oh, that's it?
My family. Everything. Gone.
This is so sad. Okay, I'm done with that.
She doesn't look sad.
No. Well, she needs to take that hat off.
Yeah. How could you frown with a hat like that?
Disapproving looks.
You have an irritating, really. You're about to survive thanks to us. I don't speak with murderers. I am a patriot. Oh my God, you should have said that.
I don't speak with drunks. But yeah, here you go.
But not a dead patriot. I think Mr. Riviera has given you something, yes?
Do we have a deal? Why would the crew listen to a boat pass? I don't understand that still, but it's okay. I'll trade you.
But first, the pass.
I don't know why this guy is so noble to actually trade. He can just shoot you and take the pass and the plant.
Yeah,
he's not above shooting us. We know this already.
I wonder if I can give him the binoculars and let me into a boat. Yeah. Oh, binoculars are gone. Binoculars are gone. Oh, okay.
Get into a lifeboat.
Oh, he just threatened me with the gun. I'm leaving.
Step back. Boats 14 and 16 are next.
Well, we could always cheat. You just run down the deck in front of the two people who we were trying to find earlier.
Yeah, that's,
they're right there.
I think they got off already. I don't know.
No, they're there until the very end. If you don't.
We got a cutscene. Hang on. We got some rockets going off. Kaboom. Kaboom. Boil rooms for flooding too.
We can go talk to Daisy.
That's true, and she's like in a.
I love the guy in the background of all these scenes that just constantly screams, "Oh no!"
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, Daisy's right here. Oh, she's all alone on the boat deck.
Everyone's favorite passenger.
The boats. I can't find them. Everyone's gone.
The officer, he wanted to put me in a boat with people I didn't know. But it's not that bad, is
the
it?
Boats.
We won't die.
This poor
no,
woman.
We won't. The boats.
Well, we all knew she was too dumb to survive anyway.
The boats.
The boats. Try and save yourself.
The boats.
Did you get Georgia?
I must find the right one.
Yeah, she's off somewhere. Just anyone.
What about Penny?
Penny? I don't know what happened to her. I hope she's for the best. Oh, this dude. Wait, where's the stairs? What if I do a trout?
We've not found a boat.
Doesn't he have like a quiz for me?
It seems I
yeah,
shall
a Bible
not
quiz.
See oh, let's see.
Either. This
it's
is
a test.
What's the question?
Like the blood
what's the question?
I don't have the quiz. Here it comes.
Unspeakable things.
Just tell me it because I don't want to deal with the delay.
And he goes crazy. Doesn't he start laughing maniacally?
After Mazar,
if we get them right?
Fled into the bush. Though Emily
and his wife's name is Emily.
God's
we
plan.
Learn things about him. Yeah, yeah,
tonight
yeah, yeah.
is another test. We shall brave the deluge like Noah and
Here
his
we
family.
Go.
Does anyone know
how long did the
great
flood
rage?
Well, that's easy.
40 days and 40 nights. Everyone knows that one.
150 years.
Exactly. You are blessed with fortune.
Come on, go crazy.
Comfort Miss Limehouse.
I already talked to her.
She is in the first class lounge.
Give me another quiz. I want you to go insane.
God has declared the Titanic.
He's working on it.
Ship of destiny. She's sinking. Down we go. Down to
what's the next
Davy
one?
Jones locker.
You know, he's talking pirate
Get
talk.
Ready. We're going to meet the maker. Remember Paul's shipwreck? His
what
fellow
do you
passengers
want,
were spared, but only if they declared their trust of God. They did so.
Here comes his
saved.
Question.
Now my question. To what city,
what
was,
city
Paul
was Paul sailing?
Jerusalem,
Caesarea, Rome, or Caracero? Or...
I think it was Rome. How can you sail to... Oh, you'd have to go up the river.
I think it was Rome as well, right?
I think
so. Some people are saying Rome.
Yes.
Rome.
I thought it was Rome.
Share it with the less fortunate. The family's on the
when is he
going to
go insane? He goes insane, right? He starts laughing, going, ah,
I don't remember this. I only see a freeze frame of it on the internet sometimes. I made a meme out of it.
A piece of dry land, this floating palace shall be lowered back into its depths. Prepare.
Dry land was made to rise from the water.
I'm clicking it until he does something upsetting.
We're going to meet the maker.
Come on. No more talk. No,
more talk.
You have to talk.
Pray. She's sinking.
He's done with us. We're done.
Down to
he's just standing alone.
Locker.
Is that Mango?
He's not get pulling ready. A Biles or any of the other of any of what the real priests did when the ship sank or the reverends. They all just like
no
comforted passengers. Here, this guy's like standing alone by the winch. And he's like yelling at you.
Oh, I wasted a lot of time talking to him because here comes a cutscene. Oh my goodness, crashing furniture.
Oh!
No!
Uh-oh.
No, not the cherub. Not the cherub.
Is it leaking from the head?
It's leaking on the head. I always thought it was being, like, leaking on.
Wait, maybe it is dripping. Yeah, something was dripping on it. I thought stuff was sprouting out of the head.
Okay, now if I talk to him, will he go insane?
Jeez.
Oh, you broke up.
Down
I didn't hear what you
go.
Said.
Now if I speak to him, will
down
he go insane again?
Jones
I hope he goes insane.
Locker.
Dude, we've got 5 minutes to get out of here. This ship's going down fast. Oh, wait. Get out of this guy. I want to go look at the forecastle. Go show us the forecastle.
Okay.
And then go to Officer Morrow.
Yeah, but the forecastle's under now, isn't it?
Every time
under,
you click
yes.
on... Every time you interact with someone, you lose 2 minutes.
That's not true.
It's true. Look. Oh, the forecastle's gone. Get up to the boat now. Get up to the boat now. We have 1 minute to get to the lifeboat.
No more talk. Pray.
What are you doing, Matt? Why are you going this way, you crazy fool?
Oh god, another cutscene. I think we're too late.
You killed us.
The funnel's falling.
You're fired. You're fired. I'm getting
the lounge is flooding. I think this is it. I think we ran out of time.
Here we go.
I think we ran out of time.
I am getting another interior modeler here.
Oh, I never saw that scene in the lounge flooding.
Yeah, because you're supposed to get off the boat by now.
Yeah, you're supposed to not be an idiot. God.
That's you, basically. Well, now we can see him be crazy, at least, I hope.
Did you at least save right before this?
I'm sure there's a boat left for us. Oh, crap, the boats are gone. This must be an accelerated version. I swear.
This is the AP version, yeah. Way to go, Matt. You killed us. You killed us.
No, he's going to be crazy now. Watch his face. He's going to be crazy.
Was it worth it?
Please.
Oh, there's Daisy.
This is going to be awesome. This is going to be awesome.
Emily urged me to repent, to give
you don't
back
get
the
you
money.
Don't get this stuff. You don't get this stuff otherwise. It's like it's gonna be easy to get
Africa,
off the boat.
In the Highlands, and Emily dying, I.
Now
I
we have to listen
not.
To this guy. There's not only do we die, not only do we lose, but we have
cool
to listen to this
things you get
guy.
To see when you die.
I'm a sinner, and he shall judge me shortly.
I should never put you in charge of this.
On our way to meet
should have put
maker.
Kyle in front of it.
There he goes. There he goes. There he goes. Oh boy, it's upsetting. Okay, that was worth everything.
Oh god.
Oh boy. Nah, she just
I made
insane.
A meme out of that. I must. I post that whenever someone says something stupid on like Titanic form. She's so short.
Oops. Still here?
Well, everyone here is dead.
No, I finally met Strauss. He was putting his wife in a boat, but she'd have none of it. Told him she was staying.
It's hard.
With
I never
him.
Get to talk to these people because I always get off by now.
It's the end, Allie. Nice knowing you.
Luckily, all we have to do is just win the boat fast so we can get off right away. Is Jack back here? Where's
Wait.
Jack? Who's this? Oh, it's Charles.
Sorry. There's really nothing more to say.
Okay, let's just sink the boat now. Alright, sink. Sink. There goes. Wait, should I skip it so we can watch it afterwards?
Yeah, skip it.
Alright.
What is that song?
Care for a game.
Cards for a care for a game? Yes, here we go again.
What is the song that they're playing when it's sinking? Is it like I think it's a weird version of Near My God Today. Not a weird one, sorry. But like a obscure one.
We're not doing well so far.
What do you got?
We lost a diamond.
We must play for something real. A book?
Just load it again. Go back. Load it again, because we can't afford to lose any of that stuff.
It's okay. I just beat him with the rubaiyat.
No, that song that they're playing in that sinking sequence is not Autumn. Actually, you'll get to hear Autumn hopefully tomorrow. Did you win?
Yes.
Well done. Good job, Matt. I take back everything I said about you, including the stuff you didn't hear.
Good.
Don't get shot though.
Here we go. I don't have to talk to the Reverend anymore.
You have.
Yes, he'll never leave the ship alive. All right, I'll trade. And if everything goes well, there they are. Here are two favorite people ever: the Crossjones.
Hey,
we have everything. Yes,
and we didn't meet them earlier. I think so. We have the necklace. We have the notebook. We have the painting. We have the rubaiyat, and we have our dignity.
We have everything.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Hey, Mango's back! Hey, Mango! Oh, it's Mungo, not Mango. Alright, anyway.
On the second class stairwell. Really? Something should be done. The woman's quite upset.
Sudden foreigners?
Did I get the baby?
Possibly getting these boats.
Yeah, because you had to do that to get the letter. Wait.
Crowded quarters. Frightfully cramped.
Like tinned
yes?
What?
The Titanic
I don't
is
need
perfectly
to get the baby.
Safe, isn't it?
I think that happened after.
Not now, and
oh, no.
Now.
No, you saved them.
He wants me in the boat.
Let's just tell ourselves.
We just did. Room. We did it in the last
goodness,
one, so yeah, it's okay.
I do believe I hear running water.
Yeah. I don't need to have the necklace.
Henry,
as long as
do
Vlad doesn't have the necklace, it's okay.
Well, we get the necklace anyway, so we get some good money.
No, we don't have the necklace. It doesn't matter.
We don't have the necklace?
No, I lost the necklace to the betting.
Oh, I thought you went back and loaded it.
I didn't do that, no. I just
That's what happens when I'm, like, texting half the time.
We're going in. We're going in the boat.
Yes. Oh. Do get in.
Nice little boat ride. Company.
Hoist a leg, old bean. Gangplanks, if I remember.
We're almost done.
Here's the end. Tell them we did our best. Tell them. Cutscene has begun.
Oh, here goes the final.
There's nothing else I can. There's nothing else. Everything's out of my hands.
There it goes.
There it goes.
There it goes.
Hopefully we've changed history.
Oh no! Oh no!
This already happened.
Oh no!
And it's leaking again.
Oh.
Look at that though.
Oh no!
It's not quite scary, actually.
Kyle's on loop.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh,
okay, that's one of the first things to show up breaking up.
But that's the whole soundtrack. This guy going, oh no, over and over.
I know.
1953 movie was like that too.
Oh, they were playing the hymn Autumn. It was the hymn version of Autumn, not the waltz, according to that video. That was the.
I always like this part. But that was pretty stern cool. Under the water, too.
I know.
See if we changed history. I wish we could do every ending, but I didn't have that. We don't have that planned.
That would be a very long stream.
Okay. Vlad left a sinking ship without the rubaiyat, nor did he have the real Lambeth diamonds. We're doing good so far. The Black Hand
never got its funds. Do we win? Money intended to finance a wave of terror. Here it comes. You're going to get some plot twists here. One of the intended Everyone pay attention. The heir to the Austrian throne. There's Archie. You know, I order magazines under his name. We were lucky. We got peace instead. I get National Geographic under the name Archduke Franz Ferdinand. The plans proved useless. In the month following the sinking, the War Office scrapped the proposed deployments. Yeah, that's the Schlieffen plan. But the canvas,
as the only Who's artifact saved that? From the
Titanic, I don't know. Maybe they'll tell us.
I hope so. Along with its creator, I want some more paintings by him. Excitable Austrian named Adolf
Hitler, who makes a lucrative career to this day, peddling overpriced Alpine vistas to the carriage trade. Could have all been avoided if he just got into art school. Eventually, it found its way to the Russians. Fun fact, and I might be mistaken, but I actually know someone who went to that art school, and they no longer reject people. Vanished from history. The ones who rejected Hitler. I don't think they reject people anymore because they're afraid. But that night, 30 years ago, was one of history's most crucial.
Though the Titanic carried 1,500 to the death, a peaceful so did Penny die? Would be their
epitaph. No, Penny can't die.
I mean,
Penny
he
is
talks
Penny.
About how 1,500 people went to their grave, and he shows Penny. So did Penny die?
No, Penny survived. Corner of the globe. Penny was relatively useless the whole time. Only to the privileged few before the Titanic sailed. And yet. She survived, Today, but she could have achieved the mission the first time around that we failed. She chose not to. Maybe she was making a statement. One can
only imagine how different it could have been. Looks like we did it.
What is that thing? The thing at the bottom left. Oh, it's gone.
It's the future.
Oh, we did it. I mean, there's no bomb. There's no random Russians jumping in and machine gunning us.
Or no Germans rushing, doing the same thing. I think there's Germans to do too, right?
We did it.
We did it.
Wow.
We did it. It's almost, what is this about? Maybe.
That was incredible. That was incredible.
Oh, look, historical advisor.
Oh, there he is. We have the same guy.
Bill Souter. He's the one who we don't have a picture for still.
Don't. Coming soon. There's a list of all the people who are... We enjoy the voice... Wait, these are the character actors, not the voice actors, right?
Yeah, because they didn't... It wasn't actually the voices of the people you see. Okay, yeah, I'm friends with, I know Charles Lambeth guy. Charles. The physical actor.
Smithall.
Oh, yeah, voices are just separate here, I see. But there's some
everyone
of the same,
played
same
by
names.
Bill Murray.
I see some of the same names there.
Maybe. Everyone played by Bill Murray.
Oh my god.
Oh,
Bill Murphy. Scared me.
What?
Bill Murphy is there. Bill Murphy.
Bring Bill him. Murphy, I see it. Bill Murphy.
Wow. What an age we live in. Wow. Well, we're done. We did it, everybody. Good job. Good job. That was a 3-hour stream, if not longer. That was 3.5 hours. If you minus the half hour where we were just screwing up the whole thing. Yeah. Okay. How do we wrap this?
We haven't run through the credits yet, but yeah.
Let's talk about the game. Let's reminisce for another half hour.
No.
I hope this saves, by the way.
It will save YouTube, yes. YouTube does it. I don't know if it does the whole version, but yeah.
Okay. There it goes. Special thanks to all these people. Gosh, 96. This game came out in 96. Before the Titanic came out. And I think this was actually the first video game ever to sell more than 2 million copies. Wow.
The end.
Alright, so... Thanks for joining us. We had 350 people at one point. This was our second most successful podcast right after the anniversary sinking. So, thanks everyone for joining us. I mean, I know we've got people listening to us early in the morning right now at like 1:30 in the morning. We've got people in England. We've got people in Sweden. We've got people in Denmark, Austria, Germany, all over the
someone
place.
Someone in Cleveland.
Yeah, someone in Cleveland. Thanks. All right.
It was all dark right. in my room.
By the way, one little fun thing, I don't know how many actually tuned in, but I did extend an invitation to basically everyone who made that game to come join us. And they might have been listening in the...
They might have been in the beginning and then they decided this is not worth it when they had the problem, so I don't know.
Yeah, they probably just walked out when our system was cutting and they're just like done with this. Mm-hmm. I don't blame them. I almost walked out too. All right. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, everyone. That was really cool. I had a lot of fun. I haven't played through that in a couple of years.
Me either, yes.
I'm just a little ashamed of ourselves. A little ashamed of ourselves for having to cheat on the bomb, but...
Yeah, that was me. No, that was me. We didn't cheat. That we didn't cheat.
I've never done the bomb before.
It was my memory. It was my memory. That's it. No.
I've always cheated on the bomb, every single time. That's the first time I've ever done the bomb.
You can figure it out if you trace the wires and from the battery and... Oh, gosh.
I never knew how to disarm the bomb, ever.
Let's put a bomb in our game. Let's just do it.
Yeah.
And then make it impossible.
12 times as hard.
Yeah, 12 times as hard, and it blows the whole ship.
It blows off the whole... It actually breaks up the ship. That's what it is.
Well, no, what it does is it blows up your computer.
That's what the game art does that, so yeah.
All right. All right, well, thanks, guys. Thanks, everyone, for joining us. We really appreciated this. We're going to be uploading this. Actually, it's going to process right now.
Finish it, yeah.
And we hope to be releasing a video tomorrow. And I see in the comments, we are all American. I'm from... about a half hour north of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Matt?
I'm in Massachusetts.
Is from Massachusetts.
Yep.
And Kyle?
I'm from about an hour outside Chicago in northwest Indiana.
All right, cool. Cool. Mm-hmm. All right, well, thanks, everybody. Gonna need to sign off now, Matt.
Okay, yeah.
All right, good job with the live stream, Matt.
Thanks.
Thanks for joining us, Kyle. Take care.
All right. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. We'll see you all later.
Thanks, everyone.
All right, goodbye.
Bye, everybody.
Have a good night.
Bye.
Good night. Bye.